Okay, maybe that does it now. We should be a little bit better this time.
Maybe that, yeah. Okay. And Max isn't here anymore. So Max was here and Max was reading. That was fun. And I don't have a recording of it. That's wonderful. I'm glad that that happened. And Hanek's gone. Did I connect to the wrong Discord? I don't even know what's happening anymore. I must be on the... Nope, he's gone now too. Okay, that's fine. I'll close this. All right, so we'll just get on here. Hey, squatties, it's time to hit the streets of Narva. Alpha 9.6 is upon us, and a new map isn't the only thing in store for you. Are you locked and loaded? Oh yeah, that's right. Squad locking makes its debut this patch. Not only can you fortify your squad, riflemen are now capable of deploying sandbags. Everyone else is capable of destroying them, and maybe a few other deployables too. Dig in. Version 9.6 is now available via Steam. Always reset your app data in the game settings on every new build. That's fun. Okay. Full changelog. Vehicle claiming can now be done with only one person around the vehicle as long as there's enough people in the squad. This is especially relevant. There we go. Especially relevant for remote claiming. Oh, come on. Just go away for a second here. There. All right. This is especially relevant for remote claiming, as players no longer need to send back two people to grab that empty logistics truck that saves your team. Squads now get a vehicle claim. Unlock it. 2, 4, 6, and 8 squad members. This combined with the above allows players to make more dedicated vehicle squads. Please make sure you remember to transport the rest of the team with all those APCs. Change round startup timers to 3 minutes of preparation time. Previously 2 minutes to help squads get formed and squad leaders coordinate before round start. I think that's going to be pretty cool. Supplying or requesting kits from an ammo crate now expends ammo resources from the FOB depending on the kit requested and supplied. All kits cost 25 ammo points to request or supply, regardless of missing equipment. Do not spam it unless you need it. Exceptions are as follows. So if you just shoot one bullet and you reload, cha-ching, 25 ammo points. Exceptions are as follows. UGL, Raider, and Scout cost 50 to resupply. Light anti-tank or LAT costs 75 to resupply. And heavy anti-tank costs 100 to resupply. Good to see a D2 Hitman on the YouTubes. We'll see what's happening here. We've been dealing with some internet issues for the last couple weeks, really. Months, honestly. We got a new modem. And it's funny, new things. Alpha 9.6 is in here. So deployables are now being able to be damaged by weapons and thus destroyable. Deployables are destroyable! Deployables are destroyable. Sandbags are able to be damaged by all explosives as well as 14.5mm. And above, Shaun of the Dead, good to see you, Shaun. I miss you, buddy. We gotta play some squad here. HESCO-based deployables are the only currently destroyable by the IED. So HESCOs can only be destroyed by the IED. So this includes U.S. and Russian MG bunkers made out of HESCO. Destroyable deployables! I'm waiting for the download to finish right now, Shaun. Beautiful. So, really that means that insurgents are the only ones that can blow up HESCOs. Yeah, and then D20 Hitman, that's Dungeons and Dragons. Sorry, Hitman. D2 Hitman says that ammo resupply point thingy is a good addition. So that's cool. Ammo boxes are quite fragile and vulnerable to most things besides small arms. Habs from all factions are only currently damageable by IEDs as well as mortars. Okay, so mortars will help. And so the HESCO deployables that aren't the HAB. So the HAB can be IED'd or mortared, but only through heavy bombardment of mortars, useful for disabling spawns from afar. So that's cool. Radios are now damageable by a few select ranged weapons. No ranged weapon is able to quickly destroy the radio avatar of the HAB. I love that they said this, the radio avatar of the FOB. Like that is, we always got to remember that that's not a FOB, it's the radio avatar of the FOB. I like that. That's kind of a little reminder, like, hey, FOBs, there's more in store maybe for FOBs. but they can hurt it through prolonged fire, thus making it vulnerable if exposed. No more road fobs! No more road fobs! It's currently vulnerable to the weapons you would use against armored vehicles, heat rounds, HMGs, cannons, big explosions, and mortars. Taking down a fob is still a team effort. Furthermore, radios now have damage stages, so you can keep track of destruction from ranged weapons. You can use your shovels to heal it back up again. Emplaced weapons can also be damaged now. Similar to radios, this will require the type of weapons you normally employ against vehicles. Man, the lat and the hat now just, and grenades, just became your top classes. Anything with explosives now. The marksman class, if people were bitter before, they're going to be pretty bitter now. Vehicle repair stations are similarly vulnerable to anti-vehicle weaponry. Razor wire is the only destroyable by explosive weapons. All right, that's interesting. Riflemen finally get something the other classes do not, which is nice. The ability to deploy a single line of sandbags to lightly fortify temporary positions. Each rifleman can only ever deploy one set of sandbags. The old one will disappear, similar to IEDs. Sandbags are still buildable in unlimited numbers by your squad leader at a fob. This applies for all rifleman classes with iron sights and red dot sights. So here's the rifleman with the sandbag out. And then, it like loaves into fishes. Loaves into fishes. All the, look at that. One turns into all sorts of getting it on. Rifleman sandbags. Fobs no longer passively generate ammo or construction points. Please keep your logistics truck safe and be sure to give lots of love to the brave drivers. A freshly deployed fob still starts with 100 ammo points and 200 construction points. Man, so that's only four resupplies of just regular riflemen. Or it's one resupply of a hat. Or it's one resupply of a lat. Yeah, that's going to be crazy. Lat 75. So you could grenade launcher. You could do two grenade launchers. And squad lead is probably 25 as well. So you're going to have to really get. Logistics became a thing for realsies. Okay. All armored vehicles no longer take splash damage from heat lance type weapons, RPG-7 heat, RPG tandem heat, SPG-9 heat, RKG-3, M72 law, 40mm HDEP. HEDP. This means that you need a direct hit on the vehicle to damage it. Up until now, J-Man22G, good to see you. Same here, I had to clear some space on my PC. I forgot to move all my files to my new hard drive. He's doing it now, I guarantee you, with 9.6 being released just now. He's definitely J-Man. He's clearing off the stash, moving it to the zip drive or the jazz drive. Anybody knows those are, you get a cookie. So you need to get a direct hit on the vehicle to damage it. Up until now, hitting the ground next to a vehicle did a significant amount of damage to it. Next time, time to make those rockets count. Unarmored vehicles such as trucks and technicals still take splash shrapnel damage from these weapons, but significantly less than from a direct hit. Oh, the new ammo points were seen in the postscriptum screenshot, says D2 Hitman on YouTube. It is a fatty of an update, Shaun of the Dead. It's actually 3 gigs. Ammo crates now cost 200 construction points, was 300. Tip, this allows quick rearms in the field for a few soldiers in critical need of bandages or ammo. Left unsupplied, oh, I guess the medic would be 25 points too. Left unsupplied, this fob will not generate any new points, so think about taking the fob again afterwards to blocking team or giving away the fob. Oh, you know what? You could drop a fob and then dig it up. You could drop a fob. Oh my gosh. You could drop a fob, place an ammo crate, and dig it up. Oh, man. Delatalambi, good to see you. But imagine this, guys. Imagine this as an actual meta now. You drop a fob. You place an ammo crate. You have your 200 points, right? There are classes. Simplicity. Good to see you. There are classes in this game. That's actually what we're talking about right now. So I'm theory crafting right now. Squad lead puts down a fob. They've got 200 build points. He can now drop an ammo crate. So the ammo crate goes down. He has two... It has 300 build points and 200 resources. Is that what it is? Hey, Milo. How are you, buddy? I know I'm casting way earlier. You're not in bed yet. What do you have here?
Volleyball.
It's a volleyball. That's right.
Volleyball.
Volleyball. Camp Wanna Go. What is this? You want to sit in Daddy's lap?
Yeah.
So anyway, I think we're seeing there might be a strategy where you could. It wouldn't be quick, but you'd be able to drop a fob, then drop an ammo crate, then resupply everybody, then dig up your fob, and then place your fob again, and then because it'll be a fresh fob with new points. That'll be interesting. Huh. Okay. That's the first thing I thought of. No, Milo, don't touch that. Okay. Here's this, bud. So that's what you say. Think about taking the fob again afterwards to block the team. I don't understand what that means. But anyway, the Bear M2A1 Browning and NSV tripods are now 250 construction points. They were 350. Their bunker counterparts are now 450 points. They were 500. The Dishka emplacement is now 200 points. It was 350. Tip, this will enable you to deploy it off a fresh fob, but please be cognizant that left unsupplied will only have a limited amount of ammo as well as attract enemies to its location. Remember to take down the fob when you do these hit-and-run tactics. That's cool! Fobs are now... That's cool. Yeah, Milo.
It's a volleyball.
It's a volleyball.
Volleyball.
It's a volleyball, that's right. Unarmed... avoid blocking the teams, as Shaun of the Dead. Yeah, absolutely. So, unarmed Hesco Bunker. Limu, 024, thanks for the follow. Unarmed Hesco Bunker has been reduced by 50 construction points. I don't know if that means... So, Malicious Sandbag Bunker is reduced to 150 construction points. Ladders reduced to 100 construction points. They were 200. Hola! Hola, noob! Noob Games, Brazil. Mi hermano from Brazil. Good to see you, noob. So ladders reduced to 100. Vehicle repair stations have been reduced to 1 per fob. That's great. The double vehicle repair. Simplicity, thanks for your follow. Double vehicle repair was a little game like immersion dealio. All my strats are over. That's right. No more slow cookers, Pox. We really shook the pillars of heaven, though, didn't we, when it happened? That's all. The SPG-9 is now limited to 3 for pob. Was previously limited to 2. SPG, okay. Added a Hesco equivalent fortification for insurgents and militia. What? In the form of a line of empty oil barrels filled with dirt and gravel? Cost 200 construction points and limited to 6 per fob. That's cool. So they have their own Hesco for insurgents and militia. Barrels, baby. Barrels. It's going to be like Donkey Kong up in here. Added another magazine to the M110. Also brought up the SVD to have the same number of total rounds as the M110. That's interesting. Very interesting. It's an asymmetrical game as far as that's concerned. I'm surprised that they balanced them out to be that both marksmen have the same amount of rounds. Interesting, though. Slightly lowered the G3A3 and the G3A4's felt recoil. Lowered the SWAT! Lowered the sway motion on all binocs. Milo, can you clap your hands? Good. Keep clapping. Can you say hooray?
Hooray.
Hooray. Say binoculars.
Binoculars.
Yeah, binoculars. Nope. Okay. Milo, can you say mercy bleed?
Mercy bleed.
Yeah, because it's been added to the last flags on AAS. Added additional logistics truck. Milo, can you say logistics truck?
Cookies, cheese, truck.
On medium to large maps that only had one logistics truck. Additional motorbikes. Milo, can you say motorbike?
Motorbike.
Yeah, have been added to the expanded Al-Basra map. Additionally, some motorbike. Oh, Milo, say hola noob.
Hola
noob. Rob, good to see you on YouTube. Additional motorbikes have been added to the expanded Al-Basra map. Additionally, some motorbikes are now permanent, reoccurring spawns.
Volleyball.
That's not in the patch notes.
Everything?
Ooh, Johnny, one of the items here is somewhere is officially going to be called the Johnny Omaha update. You'll know when you see it. Oh, Nathan, what's up, Nathan? All right, effects. When throwing a smoke grenade, there's a tiny delay before it starts emitting smoke. Milo, can you say smoke grenade?
Smoke grenade.
Oh my gosh, this is what happens when I start casting before it's everybody's bedtime. Yes, absolutely, Max. Come here.
But
Milo kind of gets napped. He gets the lap. You can sit in a chair. Yeah, one second. I got to clear this. I appreciate Nathan's... good. I know. It's okay. Oh, Nathan Franklin. Thanks for being here. Max, go away for a second. I got to take care of something here. Yep, just for a second. My kids can read, or one of them can. I'm sorry, bud. All right. Sorry, bud. Let's get you gone. Yeah. All right. And D2 Hitman, by the way, this is long overdue. You are now a moderator. Thanks for being here, bud. Jay, we got you too. You're moderator. My YouTube peeps, I don't ever want you to think that I don't think about you guys. Jay, thank you. Oh no, I think I might know Rob. I don't know, but D2 Hitman, obviously. That name is really familiar, Rob McCormick. I think I went to school with a Rob McCormick. That's funny. Absolutely, D2 Hitman, you've been here for a long time. And Jay, I've seen you here before. I appreciate it. That's right. That's right. It's Snugs. Of course. I'm like, why is that? I'm telling you, Jay. That's why. You're definitely a mod here now. Too many names. And you can see why. I have to handle these kids. Max, you can come back in here. K-Fly, I will be going in here. We're at the midway through. Give me another 20 minutes and we'll be in a game. So, K-Fly, we'll see you in game and we'll see which server we're going to be in. Max, did you want to read with me? You don't want to read? Okay, all right. Then me and Milo are going to do it.
Can I still cast?
Well, we're reading right now. This is a big deal. There was just a new patch that came out.
Hey, what's me your patch?
Yeah, it's called a patch. It's a new version of the game. You want to do that or no?
I want to read.
You want to read? All right. This is good. You don't have to read your Captain Underpants books if you do this. It's going to be 20 minutes. That's right. Noob Games, have a good night.
Buonanotte. Buonanotte, Noob Games. Buonanotte.
Say buonanotte. Max, come on. You know not to scream into this.
Buonanotte.
All right, don't scream. You know that, buddy. People have got headphones on.
Awesome. I'll join. Yeah. A while.
See, he made a face. Look, he made a face because you screamed. Let's not do that, okay? All right. Hey, you read this here, Max. Read this one.
When throwing a smoke grenade is a tiny
delay
before it starts emitting smoke, this means that it no longer marks your... except longest
location
as a target when it should be observing.
You try that word again.
Observing.
No, sound it out.
Obscuring it.
Yep, good job sounding it out. All right, you want me to do this next one?
No.
So this is squad locking. So look, you can lock your squad now.
Do we have to?
You don't have to. We're going to need to.
How much is that?
How much is what?
Okay, that's you.
Yep.
Hanek, me.
Hanek's not on right now. He had to go.
Where?
I don't know. But, okay, so I'll do this one.
Everybody's saying, nice job, Max, and all about me. Ouch.
Yeah, and you know what? People didn't like that you screamed, so you know better than that.
Brilliant.
What do you want to? There you go. Join squad. Max, they're the guys that make this game. What do you want to say to them?
Thank you.
Thank you. They do such a good job, huh? All right. So I'll read this one, and then you read the next one, okay? And we're not going to yell into the microphone. So the wait is over. It's now possible to lock squad. Max, look. He said your name.
Hi, Max.
Say, hey, how's it going, join squad?
Hey, how's it going, join squad?
You're a crazy guy. You're a crazy guy. Oh, look,
said you're pretty cool. I know. So the wait is over. It's now possible to lock squads. We urge veteran players not to lock themselves away from the community at large, especially during times of influx. I can appreciate that. All right. Buenote, noob. Buenote, noob on YouTube. All right. Now you read this one, Max.
I want you to highlight it.
Okay. All right. You got it? Oh. Lane, thanks for the dollar. Max should replace Johnny as commenter. Thanks for the donation, Lane. Max, you just earned a dollar.
How?
Lane gave you a dollar, so I'll give you a dollar, okay?
Okay. You can no longer join a lock squad. It's trying to join a full or locked squad with... Will now return you to the role select screen.
Good voice. I like that one.
New spot.
You want to do this one?
Okay. Listeners to the map, which lists all the possible spawns and allows players to easily effectively.
Well, what's that word?
I don't know.
Try again.
Deflectly.
K-Fly 17, if you give me $50, he will get the $50. That's correct. Right now, the 50-50 split is with Max. Actually, he'll just get 100% of donations right now.
Infinity, where you spawn!
So while you keep reading, Max, you're making money, okay? All right, did everyone read that?
I want to do this.
Okay, well, wait, you got to look at the picture. What do you see here?
A mall!
Well, hey, what do we say about screaming? Yeah, you're going to lose money. You're going to lose your dollar. All right, so take a look at this. Wait. This is why. All right. So here, look. This is what they were talking about, Max. Look at this. What do you see here? What's that word?
Bases.
What's this word?
Fobs. Rally.
Oh, that's Iron Taxi, Max. Say hi, Iron Taxi.
Hi, Iron Maxi.
What are you going to do with the money, Max? Well, you need a copy of Squad, right?
Spend it.
You can spend it, huh? All right. And,
The LO1.
The LO1?
How much money do I get so far?
Right now you have a dollar. Yeah.
How do you get the dollars in Magic?
In Magic? How do I do the dollars in Magic?
Yeah, like you do something, then it comes out somewhere.
That's a good question. So, what happens is that people, they take a dollar, and here, do you see this CD right here? This opens up in the computer, and they put it in to the computer. So, the dollar goes into the computer, and then
I want to watch.
Well, I don't have dollars to put in the computer, so
no,
I can't.
Like, I thought it was going to come out.
No, it doesn't come out of here. So, you put money into the computer, and then it shows up.
Also, like this money?
No, you don't put coins. You never put money into Daddy's computer, ever. But there's other people that do it, and it's dollar bills only. And this story might get me into some serious trouble. So, no, they use a credit card, Max.
Oh.
They use a credit card, and they put in their credit card number. Oh, yeah. This is bad. All right, why don't you just read? Let's just get to reading. Lane gave another... You got another dollar, Max.
Yay, $2.
What do you say? What do you say?
New player stuns and vehicle engines in sector.
Indicator.
Icons.
Try again.
Icons.
Yep.
That show what stands for chapter.
What?
Chatter.
What? Chatter. Read it. Character
is upholding.
Adopting.
Adopting, standing, couching.
Crouching.
Crouching or phoning.
Prone.
Proning.
You're doing pretty good.
As well as which way your would also show whether.
You skipped a whole line. Go back. Which way you.
Which way? Wait,
you.
Where? You. Which way you Are learning.
Are what?
Learning.
Are what?
Learning.
Where's the R? Show me where the R is.
Nowhere.
There's no R, so
leaning.
It, there you go.
Leaning, and if you are not
Are you adding words? You're skipping lines. Here.
And if you
move your mouse, and if you are
If you are in a vehicle, the interrogal.
What was that word?
Indicator.
Oh, what? Holy cow. I didn't know you knew that word. Wow.
Would also show whether or not your engine is on.
Wow. Okay. Holy cow. Holy cow. So, let's take a look, Max. Here's the indicator.
Okay, wait.
What?
There's a billion trucks, a billion guns, a billion hands, a billion shirts.
What are you doing? Why are you look at, no, it's the circle down in the lower corner there, that.
There's a billion of those. There's a billion of these pictures.
What are you doing? Oh, my God. There's a billion everything. Okay, so there's the, this is crazy. This is crazy. Okay. So. Stop it. All right, are you going to read?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, D2 Hitman says that pronunciation was on point. All right, let's not highlight, Max. You read better when it wasn't highlighted.
Okay.
So click somewhere else. You're not listening very well because it's your bedtime. So, no, left click.
Oh, left click?
Yeah. Left click again. Okay, there you go.
A-A-S-V-1, invasion.
What?
Invasion.
Yeah.
V-1.
Yep.
And P-A-A-S-V-1 have been added experiment invasion.
What?
Invasion. Invasion.
Yep.
V1 has been updated.
You stanky boy. You stanky boy. What do you say? What do you say after you burp? What do you say after you burp, McChuggington? What do you say?
That's floating
pants. What do you say after you burp?
It wasn't me.
No, that's not what you say. It wasn't me.
Excuse you.
There, no, excuse you. Excuse me.
How about I read the chapter?
No, stop it. Say excuse me and let's move on.
Excuse me.
Oh, you cat, you cataract. All right, let's keep going here.
Nice. Ha ha ha. Learning from his dad.
No, don't read the chat. Read this here.
Bravo! That's a pro shouldn't was it?
No. All right. What's this next one? What's this next say? So, this has been updated. What's this say?
This?
Yeah, the line. Yeah, defenders.
Defenders can no longer chapter flags.
Chapter flags?
Capture flags taken by Buford.
Yep.
Experimental due to emergency blade.
What?
On last flags.
Okay.
Attention.
What?
And match flags
Max.
Have been added to the end of the PAAS Latin. Done.
All right, I'm not even going to correct you. I should, though. That says additional, and that says lattice. All right. Okay. So we got Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Foxtrot.
Oh, yeah!
Max, if you yell into that one more time, I'm taking away your $2. You understand? Got serious, didn't it? All right. So then we got...
Hey, United States.
Yeah, that's right. Good job.
Oh, yeah!
All right. So we have Loading Dock, Foxtrot...
Good guys, bad guys.
Well, yeah. I don't know if they're bad guys. It depends who you ask, but... So loading dock, Foxtrot, Echo, Delta, Charlie, Bravo, Alpha, and
learning from his dad.
That's right. That's what Iron
said.
Again. Mm-hmm. No, that's been there this whole time.
No more chat?
So that's...
What's going on?
Max, people, they want to watch. The people are going away because you're yelling in their ears. So Narva Parallel AES, and then we've got Narva Invasion. This is a new one.
Oh, wait, are we
Oh, wow,
play?
Look at this. We're going to play, Max. We got to finish this.
Throne? Wow, yeah.
A throne? What are you talking about?
Our throne.
Okay, let's look at this, though. So this is temporary forward spawn. So Russia versus Militia. And this is a first for Invasion. There's two splits. So you must capture all of them, I guess. So you
have to. Yeah, bet definitely, Charles.
Charles?
I just want to call him Charles.
All right, you call him Charles. All right.
How about
No. How about you're going to get your $2 taken away?
No.
Well, here you go. Here's this. Al Basra update.
This time I want you to read that.
Okay, all gameplay layers have been changed to the new...
Actually, two, since I read two.
Okay, new layouts. Experimental Invasion V1 has been updated. Defenders can no longer capture flags taken by Blue 4. Did we miss that up here? Oh, yeah, because we call it Buford, and I wasn't even...
I think we could call it Buford.
No.
And that's a name.
All right,
Buford is a name.
All right, that's Buford. So Buford can no longer capture flags.
Yay!
All right. Village, outskirts, refinery, suburbs, oasis.
United States.
That's right. Fringe and estates. And then looks like...
Hey, I see a car. It's coming this way. Then this way, then this way, then it's on the screen.
Are you imagining things right now?
No. I'm pretending.
Oh, look. There's an added point here.
Hey, United States. That's where we live. And we speak English. You speak Chinese, right?
What? What are you even talking about right now?
I'm trying to be silly.
Yeah, you're being silly. So here's Parallel.
And you guys speak Spanish because we speak English.
There was a couple people that were speaking Portuguese from Brazil.
What does that mean?
Portuguese is a language.
What?
They speak in Brazil.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, but we're talking about Al Basra right now. So here you go.
You're reading that.
No, you're reading that.
No, I read two and you read two.
I know. I'm done with my two. Now it's your turn.
Oh. Adaptation.
What? You can do voices as long as you read the words right. Read the word right, bud. By the way, thanks for the follow, Sarah.
What does that say? I'm trying to sound it out, but it doesn't make sense.
Additional?
Yeah. Additional Martis motorbikes have been added to the expanded AL... Brush map repeatedly.
What?
Adaption.
What?
Repeatedly.
Repeatedly? Cordy, thanks for the follow. Yeah, he read it. He read it. Jake.
Holy smokes.
Yeah.
He is going to go get a spanking.
Yeah. Okay. Additionally, motorbikes are now more permanent reoccurring spawns. Max, we were supposed to be done and in the game here. Added mercy.
What is all this game about?
What?
Because it's just right now we're all reading.
Yeah, we're reading. This is the game. It just happened. Yes, Ernesto.
You just have to read.
Good to see you, Ernesto.
You just got to read. That's all you do.
This is the game right now. Is reading. Yeah, added Mercy Bleed to the last flags on AES. I'm really excited to figure out what Mercy Bleed means. I would think you're done? All right, thanks for playing. Love you.
Do I still get my $2?
Yes.
Yay.
Okay.
When do I get them?
You finish reading your Captain Underpants books, though. Okay? You normally do two chapters, right? You only need to do one chapter.
Yay!
Nice job. Hey, close the door.
Oops, sorry.
Thank you. Love you. All right. Stab stabbies. Narva's here. Narva hype. That's what I need to do, but I didn't want to get super hype because I don't know if my internet's going to last. So I'm interested what Mercy Bleed's going to do. Added additional logistics trucks on medium to large maps that only had one logistics truck. Remove Cardinal Direct. Ah! Yes! Yes! Remove Cardinal
Direct.
Yes! Stabbies!
Narva hyphen!
Narva! It's so good. It's so good, man. Dude.
I'm so keen.
Oh, we're gonna do some stuff. It's
so
early
that's
for
why
you.
It didn't work yesterday, did it?
I don't know, man. It's crazy. So they removed cardinal directions from Yihirivka flag names, though. I dig that.
Oh, yes. Because I actually mentioned that to Lourdes.
Did you?
I mentioned that to him midstream. Yes, I was like, yes, this is horrible. I showed him the clip, and he's like, oh, that's actually a fair point. I guess he told them, and they changed
it. Well, look at that. I dig it. Attack it's and defend markers have been removed on invasion layers to reduce confusion on the experimental invasion layers for Albazra and Narva. And if we decide to move forward with a new invasion mechanic, additional work will need to be done to code in new attack defend functionality specifically for invasion layers, which I'm excited about. So the invasion layers, Stabbies, did you see this? That after you take a point, it can no longer be capped back. So
thank God.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It'll be real interesting. Invasion,
it just
I think,
makes it way better to defend for insurgents.
Auxiliary Zox, good to see you. MCE Wans, thanks for the follow.
What was up above it? I came in late.
Oh, there's so it's much.
Like
you missed a bunch. All right. You missed too much.
A little clip on.
Everything can blow up now. So you can blow up fobs. So you don't want road fobs anymore.
Is it on the site? It's on the site, yeah.
Yeah. Here, I'll link it to you.
All right, easy.
Yeah. I'll link it to you. I'll link it all to right. you, my friend. I'll link it to you.
This.
I do this for you. I get my this up for you.
Dude,
it's
I'm
so great
keen.
To see you, by the way, man. It's been a long time. It's been way too long. It's been tricky. I'm going to read the bug fixes and optimizations. Fixed an issue where the shield... Oh, what? What?
Wait, what?
Fixed an issue where the shield on the Dishka machine guns didn't stop bullets. I knew it.
So apparently...
That's why the shield never stopped bullets. They now stop small arms again and offer limited protection against heavy calibers. No wonder it was so easy to get sniped out of that thing. I was like, I hate the shield. It doesn't feel like it works. Because it wasn't. Fixed an issue.
Squad locking.
Yes, sorry. Squad locking. Welcome to 20 minutes ago.
Sorry.
Fixed an issue where all unarmored vehicles were not behaving as intended. They now offer limited protection against small arms for the driver and any other occupants fully enclosed inside the vehicle. You can still shoot out the infantry in there, but they will be a bit more resistant to small arms fire. Fixed an issue where the M939 truck was almost bulletproof to small arms fire. Fixed several lean issues on Gorodok Invasion V1. Fixed a lean issue on Flag Popinov and Fool's Road AAS V3. Fixed Archon bug with List Player's Command. Have fun storming the castle. That sounds...
Okay.
I think Have Fun Storming the Castle feels like...
Fun Storming the Castle.
I feel like that's Gatsby right there. If that's not Gatsby, I'm going to...
Princess Bride.
I know it's Princess Bride, but I feel like that's the great Gatsby, leaving his mark.
Oh, yeah.
And I love it. I don't sound very excited, Johnny, says Glor. Oh, he's being sarcastic. All right, I'm ready to hop in game. Did you download yet?
I'm downloading.
What,
I have 46
foxhole.
Seconds to go.
Oh, my God. And
I need a shower still and meme.
No, you don't need a shower or meme. You just need to play squad right now.
Do I, though?
Nope.
So, I was yesterday. So, this is the plan, what I was going to do.
Uh-huh.
I was actually going to make, like, a nice little GIF for Narva.
A gift.
Where it was going to be like the logo or just like
Ooh-wee.
The word Narva, but have like gifts of the map in the letters, I guess, like you have for squad.
Oh, yeah.
But it would be for Narva.
Oh, yeah.
But I was like, oh, I can't make it.
I'm digging this. All right, let's see how we're doing here.
It's ready.
I'm loading in right
it's
now.
It's ready, Johnny.
Oh,
let's
my
do
God,
it, boy.
Oh, my God, I can't wait.
Let's see what servers have it. I mean, most...
I think everybody's going to be on...
Hopefully, it's only Narva.
Yeah.
Only Narva and only
it's
going to
be 24-7 Narva, which I think... I wonder...
Narva or Abaz.
Did my... Please. Oh, so squad... So my reshade's still on, so that's kind of cool. And let's go to server browser.
Oh, yeah. So yeah. I don't know if you saw, Let me see what this said really quickly. So what happened was Oceanic Gaming decided to change their names to oceanicsquad.com.au.
Okay.
So meaning that it conflicts with the Oceanic Squad scrimmage, like the scrimmages that is already an official thing. And they won't budge, so they've had to actually change their name.
What?
Like Oceanic Squad original had to actually change their name because of that.
That's crazy.
Because they decided to just be dicks and change their name and not want to change because someone else had it. So
that's crazy.
Being the big dudes, they decided to change it.
Well, I dig.
Bit of a crazy meme.
Yeah, I'll say.
So now it's called Oceanic Squid.
Oh, well, there you go. There you have it.
I'm in.
I'm joining. Where are we going? I'm joining Total War, which I believe you have admin rights on.
I do.
Yeah, I hope so.
Don't know if I do. Let's see. Okay. It's 12Q.
If not, I will. Yeah.
Let's see.
Is it 12Q?
And I'm in.
You're in. So you've got admin rights.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Oh my god.
So keen for some lava,
oh
boys.
Oh my god.
Let's, hey, Johnny, you know what we can do? We can make a lock squad.
We can make a lock squad. Holy cow.
So admin, don't join, doesn't need
to. Doesn't even be a thing anymore. We could probably get. Oh man.
Dude, it looks so good.
It does.
So keen.
I need to figure out what's all happening. So this is the Narva AAS V1, and I have a feeling it's just going to be this map over and over and over again, which is going to be great. And
I'm keen for a soccer field fob.
Super
fobs are the thing that I want to do in this now.
Well, you know you can blow up, so super fobs are going to be scary now. Because
that's why.
They can all be blown up.
The multi-layer, you know?
That's why it's got to be.
The multi-layer is good now.
They're going to have to be.
Yeah.
All right. So here we are. All right. The United States is doing very well. Or no, actually, it's a super close game. 253 to 257 right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm in.
Are you in,
I'm not excited. You are excited.
You're excited. Are you excited?
What team are you on, lad?
I am on the Russian team, I believe.
Me too.
And then I don't know which Reese shade to use.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it updates? I don't know.
I don't think it does.
Well, I'm using Cora AAS V1 just because it's my usual go-to.
Cora AAS V1.
That works well with it.
Cora AAS V1. Yeah, it's pretty good. We'll use that one.
I want to play a little.
You play, baby. This reshade looks dark, says soccer, and I cannot. If it's one person that I can't. I never want to disappoint. It's soccer, of which I have his. Where is it? I had it.
Oh, right. So you actually have to press the thing not on the map now.
Press the thing on the. Oh, yeah, you do. You do. But one second.
The Russian. Complete Russian, is it?
Oh, yeah. In fact, I think soccer. Did you, in fact, make this map? Who are you, the artiste, the sandwich artist of this map here? 232 to 238 should already tell you this is even Steven, and this is probably the best map in squad. So, could very well be a thing. And then, guys, we have been dealing with a lot of technical issues lately. Hopefully, we're not too loud. We're not too soft. We want to be right where we want. So, make sure to let us know.
We need to get hype in the chat.
Ooh, we go get some hype.
In the chat.
Come hype. Hype.
In the chat.
Hype.
Woo.
Hype.
In the chat.
This is AF Soccer. Right. So Narva is my newest baby. And oh my god, it is gorgeous.
The soccer field. I can't wait to make videos. I'm so keen.
I don't even know where to go yet. There's so many amazing spots. There's
so much in the map.
It's so beautiful.
I really want there to be more points on the map.
I just want to go everywhere. I want to go everywhere. There's no points. Sigma Tac here on Total War. And let's take a look.
Right, well, there's one annoying part about this Russian fob is the fact that they put the radio in the door.
I can't even see where the Oh, here we go. Russian fob. That's not in the. It's not quite there. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome stuttering streamer into the chat. This is great.
That's it.
It feels this that's having it. Having the trees. Oh, Stabbies, you just got team killed.
Team killed? Yeah.
And it's been really great to see the matte V's here because you don't get a chance to really see the matte V's. And they have beautiful destruction. I mean, there's a beautiful everything. So this is great. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Enki, good to see you. Enki, DC, that's probably Roman numerals. I don't know them offhand. I'm going to see Enki 1000. Enki 1000! Yeah, great, obviously team effort, but soccer, great to go here. Oh, Iron XOP says, sup, Johnny Omaha, I like the new map look so far. Yeah, you're going to love it, dude. It plays so well. It is so, like, smooth.
I want to film so badly.
Yeah, when you get on the ground, like having the trees in a city environment, which we don't have that yet. And just that one thing alone is pretty incredible. I'm really excited to see how the logistics system feels. So I do want to get in some games and see kind of what that's like. I've been wanting to do just a Logi squad. Enki says, finally a great urban map. We've had really good urban maps, though. I mean, Albazra, fantastic. The original, Sumari. Great urban map, but just a different. I think this is going to speak to more Western audiences and Europeans. CES, or CE Stacks, good to see you, CE Stacks. Welcome to the stream. And then we're kind of just going to fly around. In fact, before I get in too much of the action, Stabbies, where are you at? Let me see if we can get a little follow here. Where are you at?
I'm apparently Squad 4. Is particularly solo right now, so I'm going to go try to save his life.
Oh, there you are. I see Squad 4, and he's very...
Yeah.
You're right. Last Dark. Squad 7. So let's take a look at...
Get him.
I'm a noob. Saw this channel in the Discord. Well, that's great. I'm glad that you're here, Stacks. Oh, this is cool. So it's full. When it's full, it's full. And one locked squad. One locked squad. That's great to see.
Does it show the lock?
Yeah, it does. Sigma Tac playing in an open squad. This was a thing a lot of people were scared about. The clans. The clans are going to get, and then they're going to lock their squad. But here's FFO in an unlocked squad. And that's FFO talking here. I mean, these guys, they are very organized and very competitive. And we have a full unlocked squad. Sigma Tac also open. So that's great to see on this first day that people aren't already... And there's Stab. Stabby's on the road passing. Let's see what Stab's doing here. And CE Stacks, do you guys do like community game nights or something like that? We do a bunch of stuff. Uh-oh. I hope it's not a video freeze. Uh-oh. We may have had an issue here. Uh-oh. Can you guys still hear me? Uh-oh. Yeah, it should not be like this. Can you hear me? Otherwise, I'm going to just stop streaming and start streaming again. This could be the... Oh, you can hear you. Okay, well, let me try Avermedia. Doot. Okay, we'll just... Well, this is fun. Like I said, we have a lot of great... Oh, this is fun, Stabbies. So fun.
What happened? Your memes are frozen.
Yeah, if it's all frozen. I'll be right back here, guys. Don't go anywhere. We're going to just restart OBS because this has been my life lately. So we'll be right back. Here we go. So hopefully we're back. You may have to refresh. I don't know if you can hear me, but... Don't believe me, just watch. Stabbies, you're still alive, I think.
Yeah. Just pushing with my squad over to Delta right now.
Oh, wait. Did it freaking freeze again? It may have frozen again. Oh, my God. Did it seriously just freeze again? I think it did. I think it did. Blah!
Catch a break.
What the hell?
I don't know. I can't catch a break. All right, let's try. Picture is frozen. I'm going to just disconnect crap. Uh-oh. No signal. Yeah, that's right. Enjoy. HDMI connector. How about a little of them apples?
Yeah, that's what I thought. There we go. We're on red trains. That's right. The stream machine. Enki, you know it. You know what's happening here. Very close game. 97 to 135. Stabbies is going to have to do something crazy here. We see Churm moving in. Oh, he gets a hit on him. Great, nice shot there, Stabbies. He's got that heat rocket.
Let's go! Hit that boy!
Fuck.
Well, here we will. For soccer, we're going to take off the reshade. And now. Kablamo. And Stacks, we definitely will be. I'll be casting this all night. So. That's got to be weird. Soccer's
that was
been,
hot.
Yes, soccer's been staring at this map for, I don't even know, probably hundreds, if not thousands of hours. And I'm like, bloop, here, enjoy how saturated it is. But there we go.
Johnny, is it man? I'm keen to RPG him.
Okay, let's go see if we can get a shot
here. I
want to
see where he is, but I won't use you.
You don't use me. Don't you dare cheat.
I won't.
I know you wouldn't cheat, Stab Stabbies.
Oh, would never.
Which, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, this is Stab Stabbies. He's a Twitch partner in Australia and part of the community squad casters, where there's four of us here that we are unaffiliated with a clan, and we, Oh, Stacks, absolutely. This is an open server. We are on Total War. We may be checking out other servers as the night progresses.
Don't give up. I'm coming.
Well, I'm gonna
do. Don't believe it. You got that ahead, dude. Let's push this boy.
All right, here he goes. So 69 to 95. Kiwi Fruit says Total War best server in
A. Hold a rifleman.
So Stabbies, you're gonna be doing some business there. So 69-94. This is great.
Where is he?
That's the thing, Enki. That's the only reason. Oh, did it freeze again? Okay, I don't understand.
Nah, he's not dead.
What is happening here? I've never had this freeze issue ever.
Second floor,
right,
left hand side.
Look at this. This is crazy.
Sorry, second floor, east. Pushing in now. Give me a sec.
All right, I'm going to fix this. I'm going to try to fix this.
Him reloading, I think.
All right, let's try.
Chill with GL for now. He might be up again, another floor. Yeah, he's got one more floor. Top floor, all right,
Avermedia. We're gonna
up another.
Fix you.
Roger. He's dead. Another one left. Completely left. Oh, shit, I didn't realize. I'm sorry, Johnny.
Oh, you're good, buddy.
I'm so sorry.
You're fine.
Whoops.
I'm going to... Well, we will...
It's all the heat of the battle.
And I know. It's fine. I'm fighting as well. 53 to 55 right now, guys. So, I don't understand. If it's not one thing... It was my internet connection before, and now it's
It's 33-53 right now. United States at 33, 53 for Rush. No, United States is the 53. Russia's at 29. My bad. All right. This is what I get for doing too much crap at the same time. So this is lame. I might restart.
Yeah, this is insane.
Yeah. I'm going to have to restart my machine again. RE Central is still running. Yes. Yes, it is. And come on. Come on. Whoop. Did that do it? Is that doing it? Task manager. Nope, that's still not doing it. I wonder if I delete it from the scene. Avermedia, delete. Remove Avermedia. Browse, capture source. Enki, thanks for the follow, though. Even through all this, I appreciate that. It's probably not deserved at the moment, but I appreciate you sticking with it.
The amount of buildings, though, is slightly horrifying.
I know, the buildings, and you can get in them. You can get in the buildings. 19-41 right now. United States with 39, 19-39.
I want to see you.
Glad you knew exactly what some of us seen just then. From that line.
There's that. Well, it'll be. I promise it's a lot better when it works. Says it's a great stream. Thank you. That's
all right. I'll stream this today.
You should be streaming right now. And we can have
I want to have a shower. I had a haircut yesterday, Johnny. I got a shower for my new bangers.
No way.
Yeah.
We're going to fix this. I'm going to just unplug it again. Unplug. I bet I need to restart everything. Dude, I restart. Oh, my God. All right.
Where are the enemies at, boys? Up in here, you can cap.
All right.
Roger.
Reshade is doing some dealios. All right. Thanks, Reshade. We're going to do this for the minute. Nine. Oh, my God. 8-10. This is. I haven't seen a game like this in a long time. 8 tickets on Russia. 10 tickets for United States. 8-9. 8-9. 8-8. 8-7. They're doing it. 8-6. Oh, my God. Russia might win this. United States at 6 tickets. 8-5. 7-4 right now. This is it. Anything big happens and it's over on either side. 6-4. Oh my God. Don't freeze. Don't freeze right now. Stay alive. 1-3. Oh my God. Oh my God. Here we go. 1-2. 1-1. United States wins. 1-1. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Wow. 1 ticket win.
It's bullshit. My squad, 2 people in my squad gave up.
Oh!
It was so silly.
Oh my God. That was incredible. Bullshit. 66 Nano with the clip. Every ticket counts, says Soccer. Well, guys, I'm gonna take 5 minutes to restart everything on my network, and hopefully that'll clear up some of these problems we've been having. Definitely check out other streams in the meantime. We'd love to have you back. We're gonna be back up and running. It's gonna be Narva 24/7. I'm pretty sure here. Well, you know what? We're not frozen. Should we wait for another freeze? We'll wait for another freeze. We might as well.
Oh, a 3-minute counter, is it? Woo-hoo!
Oh, let's see if they fixed admin cam.
Yeah, you're listening to Johnny Omaha Radio with your boys, Steps, Demis, and Johnny Omaha. Make sure to hit that follow button if you are enjoying the stream.
Oh, yeah.
And listen to this sweet jazz sound.
Sweet, sweet jazz sound. That's my friend, Smokestack Johnson. I don't know how I came up with that name, but it just kind of came to me. Smokestack Johnson. Our announcer, Stabbies, you and Smokestack go way back, if I recall.
Bloody Smoke, Boyd?
Yeah, Smokestack Johnson.
Wait,
He's the one that does the low voice announce thing. So.
What?
We appreciate that. That was Smokestack Johnson just now on the Make Sure to Follow. Very low-voiced individual. He actually has to stay in a barometric chamber in order for his voice to be as low as that is. Yeah. And
yeah, you're right, Johnny. It's very, very low.
Smokestack, how you been, Smokestack? It's been a long time since I've seen
you. I'm good, you know, just been hanging with the peeps, making new tunes, you know.
Yeah, so Narva, Smokestack, you've been telling me about Narva for a while and your favorite spot. What's your favorite spot on Narva, Smokestack?
My favorite spot is definitely that soccer field, though, Johnny.
The soccer field.
I love it so much.
Do you do? What is it, Smokestack? So now, I know you're in the barometric chamber. They only let you out about 7 minutes every day.
Yeah.
When you during those 7 minutes, is that where you kind of see yourself being on that soccer field?
Yeah, man. I like to score some goals, meet some chicks. I'll be right back. Give me a sec.
All right. Smokestack Johnson, ladies and gentlemen, and AF Soccer. Oh, man, the 3 minutes is the longest 3 minutes ever when the admin cam bug.
I like it. Oh, yeah, that's true. Is it still in?
The admin cam, yeah, it's when you are waiting, and the other thing is I don't – there we go, 25 seconds.
So the bug's still there.
It's just the bug that you can't get into admin cam while the countdown's going on, which is a little.
Oh, it's Russia versus militia.
Yeah, this is invasion. This is the experimental invasion. This is interesting too because there's two prongs you can go in.
Oh, so, yeah, that's quite weird.
Yeah,
I'd love to see insurgency on this actually.
Oh God, I'm excited for invasion. I want to see what's going to happen here with invasion, and then. This is going to be militia. Okay, so it's 260 to 900. Stuttering streamer. Let's get some hype for Smokestack in chat, a true hero of the stream. We do appreciate Smokestack and everything he offers.
I was just about to join a squad and both fell up. I guess it's time for some sweet Johnny Omaha and Stab Stabby's action.
There we go.
Let's go, boys.
So these guys are armed with the... They can take out HESCOs because Militia has the IEDs. Bob Griffin, nice to see you, Bob, tonight.
Oh, true. So do we know the exact, like, requirements to destroy stuff?
I don't know at this time the exact requirements. Mm. But an IED will blow up a HAB. Or
this is interesting. So invasion on Narva, it's 260 points... points to 900 tickets.
Yes, so it is.
You get a little bit more tickets.
And we can see that Militia is going all into the alpha point here. And I'm going to hit my 6 key. We'll see that actual zone where we can see BTR, Zalkalis, EMT.
So
isn't it a great map? This map really utilizes all these amazing... The thing you're going to find for Narva is if you do yourself a favor and don't play on the objectives all the time. Because you're going to miss some real gems of detail that are on the edges. And it is the most organic map, I think, yet. And K-Fly, if your stream keeps buffering, you might have to switch your quality.
I got to check the different reshades, to be honest.
Yeah, mine should be... Oh, yeah, mine's off. It actually doesn't look too bad. You're right. When it's off, I can see what Soccer was talking about because you turn it back on, and you're like, whoa, it's electric.
Oh, a bit of contact happening over here in Alpha.
What fucking happened?
Oh, damn. Militia auto rifleman just went down.
Are you casting right now, Stabbies? We can get a multi Twitch.
Nah,
link.
Not yet.
Okay, when you do, we'll do a multi. Yeah, we'll do a multi.
Shower and stuff. Need to work out better. We should.
I think you can dial in your own.
Yeah, it might have to be.
The only reason I use reshade is because I need more contrast in order for the streams to.
Garage.
Not look like a big blob of pixels.
Mm.
He should be dead.
So I don't like reshade really, but I use it because of the fact that this game is 90% green and brown.
Right next to us.
Yeah. I like those pop colors to pop.
Right, exactly. I mean, that's what helps with the encoding and stuff. And the smoke has been fixed. No more black smoke. The regular white smoke.
Oh, yes.
There's some great tactical play we're seeing right now. Russia has captured Alpha, which means it's no longer able to be capped back. So Militia was unable to deny them the cap at Alpha.
Yeah.
They're going to have to pull back to Charlie, and we do see a nice Militia squad coming off of, like I said, a non-objective point here. They've got a nice hab place. This is my favorite point on the map, just this little dock area here. It's a really great. This little docks. These little docks. I just love these.
Gorodok ASV2 is pretty nice for it that I've tried. It pops the colors, but doesn't kind of dull out everything.
Okay, let me try that.
Gorodok AASV2. It's a bit more colorful to the map.
All right, let me try. Let's see what we got. Whew. We'll try it.
Yeah.
If it freezes again, though, I'm going to disable... Because I wasn't freezing at all without Reshade. So there might be some crazy thing that's happening with Reshade. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. I'm hearing something in the game. I'm hearing bells. I'm hearing church bells. Someone's getting married.
You're underneath the map right now.
I object!
Right now, you're underneath the map for me.
I'm not underneath the map. Wow.
Right.
Oh, my God. I didn't hear this before. That's cool. Right. For whom the bell tolls. There's no bell. There's no bell, but there's bell ringing. Immersion broken.
You have like a double, and he's in the ground.
Really?
I don't know if you see you on the map.
That's crazy.
It's like a double U.
That's me.
Yeah, it's the blue.
It's a double neutral. Maybe I'm
going to... There you go.
Maybe it's because I spawned or something. Am I still there?
Yeah, it's probably the bug.
I bet you that is. I bet you it is the bug.
So... Right now we have. I want to find fobs, man. I want to find the fobs. Here we go. We got FFO Omaha.
So this is
in a train station.
Yeah.
Ooh,
this is
that's cool.
A big time fob area. When we did the preview for Narva, every single game there was a fob in this train station. So this is going to be the place to be for fobs. And they've
this
got
is
a
nice having a an indirect fire shelter covering this doorway with. Barbed wire on the other side. Blocking off the doorway completely.
I didn't think they could recap. No, they can't cap. Can't recap. So.
So the fact that they're over there is no use. Yeah, there's literally no use for them. Oh, actually, well. They're in their spawn. They're at their main. Oh, no, never mind. They're at Alpha. Sorry, I thought that was their spawn, but. Never mind.
Oh, Stax is still updating. Russia down to 192 tickets and Militia at 879. We do see the Art of Warfare, Sylvanus, and Moroz and Winter here in the MTLB. Somebody's gonna have to help me out because I always pronounce it. It's not the SVD. It's the KV. The cord. Is that what's the heavy machine gun on this? I always just call it the heavy machine gun. I forget what it's called.
What do you mean the heavy machine gun?
There's a heavy machine gun.
Oh, you mean on the MTLB?
Yeah, it's not the 14 millimeter. It's like a. It's like a very particular.
Not sure.
Yeah, everybody knows it, and I feel dumb every single time I ask. Oh, here comes a Militia. They've got the 14mm set to go. Nobody. Oh my God. And Ukraine in the 30mm. It goes down.
Damn, 30mm almost went down too.
Yeah, 30mm in yellow.
And Ukraine. Leaders is still alive. Still got a 30 mil, oh not a 30 mil, sorry, an MTLB. It's really hard to see the point names now. What I really want them to do is have the, like, if you press 6, I'll have the little name of the flag just above it.
I want the capture indicators are below the map right now. I'd like all capture indicators to be
above. Above, true.
Yep.
Yeah, that's weird. Why did they change that?
I think it's just what. Oh my God, Candu Cran. Oh, I don't know how he saw that. Oh my God. Incredible. He sees a mine, hops out, and immediately digs it. They must have been calling that out, that there's mines on the bridge. But he got so insanely lucky on that one. Yeah. They didn't dig it down. And wait a second. We have a fob here. No, a rally. He stops the rally. Candu's getting back out on that rally.
And back to main, getting that resupplied.
That's smart. That's smart. There he goes. We're going to zip back into the action here. 189 to 853.
Some reason. Oh, no, it's on Bravo. Yeah, no, there you go. He is.
I don't know why.
There's still a lot of vehicles at main right now that people can grab. Got two BTRs and an MTLB.
I don't know why squad one here is still on this point. Like, they think they can capture it. Alpha point, you can't capture. Like, this is...
Maybe they're trying to keep him back, but I don't know.
Yeah, they can't capture it. So squad one being here doesn't do them much good. Unless they really want to get BTR Zalukas out of here.
Yeah, why are they here? It's real weird.
Yeah.
So it looks like squad two is already out there.
Yeah, there you go. So squad one could be completely denying these guys. And thank you, somebody, for a thing that just happened. Let me see if I can get it in. Naughty Dentist.
Just tripled.
Thanks.
Oh, no, never mind. It's Bill Nye.
I'd recommend a galaxy drop. Yes, Naughty Dentist. Yes. Onto the crown. Yeah, so squad one is at Alpha Squad right now, and they
There's an awesome fight at the castle.
All right, let's go find the castle here where Stab Stabbies is standing by.
I love castle. It looks sick.
Oh, yeah. So these guys setting up on this castle. This was actually the spot where Squad Ops did their Narva mission for their reveal, and they did an amazing job here on it.
They don't have a fob down, so they just need to get the supply.
No, there's
have
a,
down
there's a yeah, they do. Yeah, they have the fob.
Oh, they do have a hab. Never mind.
Is that
it's on
the hab
the,
is here?
Wait, what? Where is it?
So their fob is in the middle of the area here, and what I really want to have happen is I want some vehicle or some explosion to come here and just blow that thing up, because I want that meta gone.
Wait, can you destroy a fob?
Yes, you can destroy a fob now.
Wow. Fragging. Okay, so the hab is actually inside this small building here. Really nice placement, too. You can run out of every end. Perfectly designed.
Oh, wow. I might be in an area I shouldn't be in right now. Let's find out where this hab is.
Are you stuck?
Go north.
Is it in this little building? This little building eat roast
beef? Look for two... taps. Tune the head.
Oh, here he is. Name.
There you go.
Okay, my frag's not shooting.
Cool, so this is a good spot for a...
It's a really nicely placed tap.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So the hab's good, but the fob needs to be just as hidden right there.
Yeah.
Captain Myers, what's this map in Smooth Stream? What's going on? Hello? Captain Myers, you're funny.
Is that the rocket techie making shots?
Oh.
It is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Rocket techie taking shots. Adam the Ant. Making some crazy.
Oh, nice.
Good shots,
and he's,
too.
Wow, on the castle, no doubt. That's pretty amazing here. Now, these guys are really going to have to move. It's a 4-kilometer map, but the city itself doesn't fill the map, says Soccer. Oh, so Oh, that's right, because you can go on the other side.
Oh.
Or you could, previously.
Rockets almost hitting.
Yeah.
Wow, actually going past the castle, almost hitting main event and Dustin Joe. Really close.
Wow, FFO number two here getting up. Oh, this is amazing. Ooh. This is amazing. So this is really cool. Oh, my God, and he just totally gets him from behind here. FFO number two with an amazing flank, climbing up the rocks.
Is your ass?
Going toe-to-toe with Steady Bear.
What is going on?
Oh, he falls. He gets some falling damage. Yeah, do you see
the grenade goes out on the roof.
Oh, wow. Steady Bear bleeding. Steady Bear with his own grenade gets it almost perfect onto the rocks. Number two goes down. Another grenade right on top of Drufilus. Drufilus goes down. KO'd you, the only guy
Joe
up.
And Dust around the flank. A great destroyer really close to him can actually help him out. Doesn't even need help. Gets that double kill.
Wow.
I'm hearing some 30 millimeter fire.
Yeah, a lot of it. Good lord. Where is it?
It's Candu Cran. He's shooting through the door, and he's pouring 30s into the mortar, which I don't know. Oh, no, and there's a hat ready for him. The heavy anti-tank is missing his opportunity to take out the 30 millimeter. I think he's going to do it. He's leading. He takes a shot, and he gets hit. Candu Cran hit with the hat. He's at red health.
He needs to leave now.
Oh, man. McFeats!
The problem, though, is because of that injured fire shot, so they could... Oh, it doesn't even matter!
Doesn't matter!
He's
gone! He was hit with the hat, and it's over! Candu Cran with the 30mm goes down, taking the tickets down to 123 to 802. But Candu Cran trying out things. Obviously,
I need to go and eat. I'll be back.
All right, Stabbies, I love you, bud. Obviously, that indirect fire bunker... needs to take. I think he unloaded probably the entire clip of 30 millimeter into there. Holy cow. So, unfortunately, on a map like this, Narva Invasion, where the Russians have to get onto these points, they have to start taking stuff here. We've got an entire squad here. Tuan the Head, Jostonia. Oh man, great destroyer DT right here. They're locked in here. They need to be moving on points. Tuan the Head taken down by Great Destroyer's grenade launcher. Jostonia. He's right there. Oh, it takes down Great Destroyer. Well done.
One down on the roof over here.
Roger.
So these guys have got to move. They got to get on point here. And their point to capture next is... Oh, my gosh. It is the actual... Woo! It's Delta, which is the train yard. Which I could see why they were putting so many bullets in here. This is a tough little cookie to crack. Oh, no. Friendly fire. Irrelevant Jeff. Putting one into Swordstain, he's got to be pretty frustrated there. And FFO Omaha team kills him in retribution. You got to be careful. It's 110 tickets to 790. Oh my god, Scarface still here. FFO Scarface. Oh my god. He's got a grenade. Underhand right in there. Sparky Mirror on top. Scarface tries to get him up. I can't tell what's happening here. Scarface gets inside. Not a big fan of this. Is kind of dumb. Oh, here he is. He's smart. He's digging it. Spanky Mir, though, he's doing it by himself. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Spanky takes him out. So, Stax, the ticket differences are so large because of the fact that this is the invasion mode. So, the invasion mode, they have to just capture Gamma, and then they win. So, one team starts off with a lot more tickets than the other one for invasion mode. Then there's three or four maps that have the invasion. Excited so far. Looks like the stream is mostly keeping up with us tonight. We haven't been gotten any disconnects. Yeah. Knock on wood.
Yeah, I know. They're all over the place.
Yeah, trying to climb over this thing.
99 to 778. You're not supposed to go toe to toe in invasion mode. You don't want to do the Yeah, Captain Myers, here you go. So we've got some new UI elements that help you where you can deploy, and then you can also lock your squads. So right now we can see here, full, join, full, no locked squads. Again, this is fantastic to see on a competitive server like Total War. I don't know what the other side. I'd have to take a look here. I think I have to, like, spawn in. Oh, no, Stax, you're always welcome here. We all started somewhere, right? So any question's a good question here on this stream. So main event 207 trying to take him down. Meme Child. Getting his bandage on. But what's killing this team right now is this stuff that doesn't matter right here. If they could pull off the point, that would help them a lot. But great destroyers here. They're on the hab now. FFO, don't even trip. And number two, they're taking it up here with Drufalus. Oh, the invisible server name. You're right. It is well, maybe I have streamer mode on. And then Stax, absolutely. That's all you have to do is just look for the streamer mode is off. Okay. Yeah. That's it. Just look for the Total War server. Stax, and then you'll be featured on stream. If not, there's plenty of great servers, and it's just a great community. Squad's one of the best gaming communities I've ever experienced. Looks like they were trying to get double mortars up and just didn't happen for them. Drufalus, though. Oh, yeah. See, don't even trip. I'm interested to see if... Let's see the other... All I want to do is take a BTR, the 30mm, and just hunt fobs that are in the middle of the road and just blow them up to be like, this is new now! Just see what these guys did with their fob, if they placed it, if they are adapting or not. I would say yes, absolute adaption. Wow, that fob, that's a hidden fob, not in the open. Smart, 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 smart. Oh, Bob, no, this is not V10. This is not V10. This is version 9.6. And Naughty Dentist, it should... Their squad should support whatever your... It's the Unreal Engine, so as long as the Unreal Engine supports it, Naughty Dentist, you should be good. So we can see Squad 1 has been... Oh, man. Squad 1 is still trying to get onto this Charlie point here. Squad 2 is moving on as well. So, Stax, that's a great question. Why wouldn't people hide their fobs in building and stuff? So up until this particular update, you couldn't do anything to a fob except dig it up, which means that if you wanted to clear your fob very quickly, you placed it out in the open, and then you'd be able to shoot at everybody as they were like, oh, pshap, 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 I can see you. You have nothing to hide behind, and I'll be able to shoot you as you dig the fob up. But now... Naughty Dennis says, I've got a giant monitor because I have more money than sense. Naughty Dennis, I'm right there behind you right there. I also have some... I think I have less sense than money, so I'm not too sure. Might be a little different. But here's Winter getting on the point. If these guys can actually cap these points, they have it. They can do this. And they're here.
Fuck, IED.
Oh, they've got the IED on there.
Fuck.
Oh, no. APOC digging down the IED. Yeah. He takes it. Oh, my God. That last-ditch effort, there was a militia IED right there. But if they would have blown it up, that would have blown up their HAB. Oh, look at this. And then we can also see the destruction. So this FOB has been destructed. And you can see this is the animation of the FOB. It's now blown apart. There's damage on this FOB. Oh my God, what's happening here? Wow, Meme Child coming in at the last second. Nobody pulling security. Winter bleeding. And APOC has got to take this down. Wow, everyone else dead except Winter behind him. Winter's bleeding out slowly. And there it is, APOC doing a great team effort. 49 tickets. I want VR in this game as well. Naughty Dennis, I play in my Vive if I could. I also like your screen name, Naughty Dentist. You remind me of a good friend of mine who is not a dentist, but... you're a good man. You're a good man. And thank you for all you do for Teeth Kind. FFO sword staying here in the BTR 14mm. Sword stain has a lot of power. With this vehicle here. Oh, but he's getting hit. One good hit, Joe Storia or Triton B. Probably Triton B. Yeah, that was Triton. Down. If you were Naughty Dentist, he would be Naughty Orthodontist. Oh my God, this was beautiful. So this was super smart. Look at that penetration. Joe Storia taken down because... Swordstain. Oh, man, Swordstain takes another hit. Oh, my God. And then Rockets impacting here. Wow. Oh, my God. Two in the head. I was saying town the head. It's two in the head. Which technically... Oh, it's because I'm dyslexic. That's why.
How's it looking, man?
What exactly did they change in this update? Tora.
What did they add to this update?
What's that? One more. Get one more. One more on that fucker.
One more shot. One more RP. Hit him. Hit him.
Can I get out of res there?
Oh, my God.
Oh, we got no AT.
We got no AT. Oh, ho, ho. That's a scary, scary place to be. This is why AT is more important than any class right now. Just vehicles are just, you gotta take them down.
Okay, let's do this, guys.
Nope, hello. So they've neutralized. If they could cap this. LCP Shadow goes down.
Yep, keep on the cap.
Let's see, did my cap zones go away? I don't know why they do that. Maybe I didn't enable them this game. I thought I did. So Russia actually taking Delta Point now.
Watch out, Meg. Stay here inside here. Stay inside. He's shooting through that doorway.
I like this Tora Joe guy. He's got the intensity you want for a squad lead. He's got the situational awareness, except that he didn't know where his lats were. But I like a lot what I'm hearing here. This is a good squad lead experience.
Yes, Max.
I'm going to bed, so can I please sleep with you?
You can. I'm going to be in late. You just want to watch videos, don't you? Yeah, I'm going to be in late, bud.
When are you going to be in
late? I'm going to be in probably like 2 in the morning.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
2 in the morning, yeah. I know that's late.
Okay.
Love you.
Don't forget my $2 to give me.
I will not forget your $2. This kid.
Well, this. Check out this collision, Woodsy.
Well, yeah. That's retarded. Oh, that's fucking filthy.
Looks like maybe a little bit of adjustments to make. We'll see how that goes. It's all beta. That's why it's early access. What's that from? I want my $2. Is that from Say Anything? I want my $2. 56, they got some points back for taking Delta. Soccer ready to throw in the towel here, but looks like Delta, I still think it's going to be a pretty... Oh, no, and they've got momentum on Foxtrot. They are taking Foxtrot, I believe. Let's take a look. They've got the 3 that they need. We'll go underneath the cap zone. They are capping it, indeed, that magic 8-ball flashing. So these guys could actually capture this whole leg to Foxtrot. This is the first time that these players have had to deal with doing this two-lane invasion mode. So there's the Alpha, Charlie, Echo, which each lane should be... These points don't make sense. It should be Alpha, Bravi, Charlie, and then Delta, Echo, Foxtrot. Each lane should be instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Unless you got a cat. That doesn't make sense. It should be each leg. You're like, okay, I'm going to take ABC, you take DEF. So Alpha, Charlie, Echo. They'll have to capture this after this, but I think they're going to take Foxtrot. We'll see. User experience. It's what I do. I'm very cheap. I'm very cheap. So 55 tickets to 590, and looks like we've got a technical blowing up. Selly Cell here with the Patriot and Tri-Tab.
I just took a hit. I'm hit.
Joe Storia being real vocal on his hit. A nice spot. If you got to take a hit, this is where you want to do it. Right in the weeds. Oh, my God. The bird sounds. Oh, wow. The environment sounds incredible. Best audio, best maps, best game, confirmed. Salt Woodsy. Russia neutralizing Foxtrot, so they are taking Foxtrot. Not enough militia on point. Squad 1 firmly on the cap here. In these buildings that you get to be completely, you get to get inside. So Stacks, great question. Bandaging doesn't heal you, just stops you from bleeding out and dying. That's correct. So the first step, there's 2 steps to getting back your health. First step is to bandage. Right now, you can take a look at these triangles. When the triangle is flashing, it means that they're bandaging or they're bleeding. When the triangle is pointed down, it means they're dead. But if that triangle is flashing, it means they're bleeding. So they have to apply a bandage. And then after that, they can use the med kit to heal themselves. So after you're no longer bleeding, you need the med kit.
Hey, right behind you, same place as last time.
Naps don't even trip. Goes around the corner. Oh, man. Hilo's bleeding right now and then taken out. Great,
yeah,
great GL. 46 tickets, but they just have to hold it just a little bit longer. Stacks ain't gotcha. Didn't see stuff like that in the practice range. Yeah, it's a little different. A little different. Well, Stacks, we're glad to be here. There's fantastic streams. We're here to answer your questions. Definitely highly recommend PCAT 101, Desmo Lock, as Guys that definitely... PCAT loves to answer questions. Desmo's great at answering questions. If you haven't checked out those streams, I highly encourage it. Squad Ops, also fantastic community. Yeah, Community Clan Fight Night. If you are in Europe, they're the guys you want to be in because they will be more your time zone. So Foxtrot, I think they may have stopped it, but nope. See, this is weird. I know for a fact that it did not hit six again, and my outlines went away. Something's happening with outlines. They, like, will disappear for some reason. I don't know. Dude, say what? Ah, man, do I miss watching you, Johnny. I've been so busy these days with work and dad duties. Dude, say what? It's always great to see you. Oh, Stab Stabbies is also fantastic. Griffin, did I really just... Oh, that's not good. Let's not talk about that. That was... Whoops. That was... Stab Stabbies. Go to him first. What is... Got a little slidey slide there. I do see the bodies have been fixed. We're not seeing a lot of crazy collisions with bodies right now. And this is capped. Foxtrot has been capped. So they've got another 50. Wow. So they're staying in the game. Tickets have gone down and they're back up to 58 tickets. And now the militia need to pull back and Russia need to get on. Charlie and Echo are the last 2 points that need to happen here. Charlie and Echo... My experience with Narva so far, stuck inside apartment buildings. This is Maverick. Joe, good to see you. Joe on YouTube. I'm doing great. Hopefully you're doing great as well. EMT, and it's nice. I can't believe I was ready to throw in. Me, I was with you, soccer. These guys are down and out. And Stacks, that's right. So this is the first time this is happening. See, Stacks. So militia can't recapture those points Russia has captured, right? And that's a test for this this invasion layer. So this is the first time they're trying this out. And I'm kind of a big fan because it gives them a little bit. It's so hard. Otherwise, it's just dumb. Because you don't have enough bodies, you know? To keep everything covered. So it keeps the game moving, and it's just like right now, this is dramatic and this is exciting. With now, oh my gosh, they are cleaned off of Charlie. And I'm going to just tell these guys, oh my god, that's horrible. I'm not going to tell them anything. They're going to have to take Echo, and then there's Gamma. So, Stacks, absolutely. I think that the interesting thing about Invasion is that I think it's the easiest game mode to kind of wrap your head around as far as teamwork is concerned. Like, I think that this is even better than Attack and Secure because there's no question what you have to do. You have to take these 2 points. It's not like wide open, well, we could do this, 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 and this. You gotta take these points or you lose. So the limitations cause you to work a little more focused together here. Oh, grenade. Oh, no. A horse. Oh, he has no idea how lucky he was. This wall catching all the frag.
And then he walked in front of me.
Oh, my lord.
Hey.
Mini, good to see ya.
I think the enemy's still here.
It is a new map. It is a new map. Narva. It's a beautiful map. Plays very well. Currently on the invasion layer, 43 to 487.
Sorry, push to Echo, not Charlie. Push off a chart.
These guys, you can see a lot of guys in these buildings here. If you're not a medic, you do not want to be right next to these guys right here. All right, Manny, you play games. Have a good time. Sword stained. Getting a drop on Darkmere and EMT. These guys cannot lose this vehicle right now. It is too many tickets. Oh, no! What was that? What did that? They got an RPG from where? Was that Rick Sanchez? He's the only one that has an angle. Nope, he didn't do it. That was crazy. I think it was a team kill, Soccer. I think you're right. I think it was a team kill. Yeah, whoa, Patriot. Yeah, the Patriot. Yep, that was it. Oh, no, and Patriotic killed by the very BTR. Maybe he got confused on which BTR he was supposed to kill. I think they look exactly the same. Don't they? Do they have the same paint job? No, that one was dark gray. Dark green. Dark green. Oh, my God. I didn't even catch that. Holy cow. Yeah, total team kill. Not good. They had a chance until that moment. Sword stain, though. Oh, I'm hearing mortars. Now they did cap Charlie. Thank God. Takes them back to 45 tickets. Cannot believe they're staying in the game like this. Just when you think they're out, they just climb back in. Loken plays. Good to see you, Loken. So far, so good. But that's famous last words. Oh no. Logi goes down. That sword stain doing some. Oh my gosh. Oh, Patriot, I heard BTR west of Echo, so I saw Vic, and I hit it from a distance. So proud of myself until the team kill. Oh. Woodsy goes down. Thanks for being here, Loken. Hopefully this modem is going to fix stuff. I don't know. I'm still seeing some crazy variations in my data speed. But we are getting past. Nothing's disconnected yet, but again, famous last words. Let's hope everything stays okay. Patriot feels bad. Feels bad, man. Drig getting real close. Oh, and he doesn't have any kind of anti-tank here. He doesn't want to get himself in a position here. And he's at a very nice spot. Look at this. He can cover this angle. He's got a full, it's a nice spot. He's exposed. But he can also lay down a little lead here. 30 tickets. Echo and Gamma, I believe. Yeah, if I had to rename the points, it would be Alpha, Bravo, Charlie. Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Foxtrot. So A, B, C, D, E, F. And then Gamma would be called X-Ray. It'd be X, because it's like X is the end of the game. Which is, you might think like that's dumb. It should be Gamma, but I still think it should be X-Ray. Because it's X. You're done. Close the window. Oh, I'm sorry. Minnie, you were saying this is a pub game right now. This is a pub game, and we are still doing NAS on Sundays. So, yes. And Stacks, great questions. Keep them coming here. Do vehicles like tanks and BTRs have limited ammo? And if so, can they resupply? Yes, they do. They have limited ammo. Ooh, they're getting hits. And they have to go on to, there's vehicle repair stations. Patriot taken down from Swordstain. Oh, here we go. EMT with the MTLB taken down. 30 tickets left. MTMT here with the MTLB. All the frickin'. I don't even know. You did it, Patriot. You redeemed yourself, says Bill Nye the Science Guy. You did it because that's what happened. So Patriot, like, distracted him enough for EMT to get a shot on it. Wow, that is a story. That's a story. Can do Cran. That is the 30 millimeter that will end the game. If this 30 goes down, and he's pushing up. Stacks, Bill Nye, such a ball buster. Minnie's still a friend of the stream. Absolutely. Cinderella stories are real. Cinderella stories are real, says KC Savage Soldier. KC, are we... Did I get you on... I'm trying to Discord you right now. KC, I need to talk to you. Are you on... You need to be... Are we on Discord? Are you on Discord, KC Savage Soldier? I would like to commission you for some voiceover work. I don't have any money right now. But... Oh my god, this is never do this. Never do this. Too many bunched up here. Oh, I like that mentality, however.
Oh,
oh, militia forces win the battle. Oh, one of the vehicles blew up. That did it. They were ready. Did you see them? They were ready to go. Close game. They started with 900 tickets. Militia forces. GD.
Friendly fire.
I'm sorry.
That was Patriot with the apology.
The first BTR that blew up.
That's funny. I'm sorry. Cran pulled a broken arrow, I think is what Bill was trying to say. Or maybe just a broken. I'm not too sure. Ah, expanded Elbasra. So this is new. And this is going to be invasion as well. So this is the new invasion where we've got Fringe Servo. Don't know why Servo. So Fringe and Servo are now in the map. And then we got this. Yeah, this is going to be cool. So do you guys want to be on the... Let's switch to United States. There was a locked squad. One-man scout. Didn't work out too well. Stuttering Streamer joining the server. I dig it. Here we are on United States, so that means... You're in the home of the brave. So getting full here, squad one, join squad two, Mike's with Gertz, Dayman. I can't play my Dayman thing or it, like, is blocked on YouTube. I have a great Dayman. I'll play 2 seconds of it. Naturally, for I am the Dayman. Dayman. That's all I can play, because otherwise, all of a sudden, I'll get a copyright strike. Yep, that's... This is the worst name. Enemy man, 200 meters north. Enemy, man, 200 meters north. Lock. I lock my squad. I did it. I lock my squad.
All right, so you guys are going to cap ruins, and you said you're going to go to village, or we're going to village?
No, we're going to outskirts.
Okay. So we'll get ruins then. You go to outskirts, we'll get ruins and village.
Yeah, and then we'll actually get... And then, so everyone except for squad one will go to village, because I suspect...
Need another minute. Need another minute. This was 3 minutes of planning. They still didn't know it was up. Oh, Great Destroyer DT also tried to do the admin cam, and that's the bug that happens. So something happens that like creates an instance of you. Interesting. That's crazy. So that's the admin bug.
I got bitched. I really can't drive, guys.
Pretty slow start here. 290 to 950. 950 for the insurgents. Insurgents are already moving to outskirts, and these guys are completely clipped. Oh my lord. Oh my god. What? What? No way. No way. Nobody speak, nobody get choked.
Who's taking out, or who's taking ruins?
Airborne Ernesto, welcome back. Streamer, we'll get you. I'm going to see if I can get you in as an admin. We'll see what I can do for that. So that, oh my god, these guys are all set. The suicide bombs are real. Selly Cell moving up. This is not going to be good. Selly Cell with the motorcycle. Motorcycles actually have a good sounding. Oh man, Noam Chomsky. Here goes Selly Cell. Wow, catching air. So Selly Cell hit. Oh no, didn't matter. The BTR killed it before the. Ernesto, definitely we're gonna get all the peeps. We get everybody up in here. We gotta find.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what? That's my McSniffle. Sorry about that on YouTube. They do something with the lighting on this map. It looks washed out. That was me using my reshade. Let me see if I. Al Basra. Thank you. Too many things to manage right now. All right. If you guys want to cast, make sure you are in the discord.me/squadcasters. And if you are, you can either be a community caster or you can be a, I forget what else we're calling it. It's basically you cast if you're in a clan or if you're not in a clan. All right. Mini, that was Narva. Narva's the new map. Narva. All right, Ernesto, we'll get you Tinker. We'll get you right here. Right here. P-Cat's apartments here is where Tempest, War Daddy, and the like here. Now, what used to happen is, okay. What used to happen here is you'd place a ammo crate, and then you'd just be able to infinitely fire from P-Cat's apartments. And that's no longer the case here anymore. So I'm excited to see that change. Oh my god, what is this motorcycle group? Look at this motorcycle gangs here.
How you guys doing on ruins? How's your boys doing on ruins? They almost got capped?
Yeah, we're working on it. I think that they've got it almost completely capped.
Oh my god. So Bill Nye and APOC moving around. They've got the suicide bike as well. So let's see what's going to happen here as these guys on ruins. I wonder if this is bugged. Because ruins should be captured by now. I think it's bugged. We're looking for a ball. I don't think there's a capture. Oh no, they captured it. Okay, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I take it back. I'm gonna shut up now.
We're bringing another Humvee.
That seemed a lot longer. That seemed a lot longer than it should have taken then.
Never mind, I just got it.
Hitting these guys. Rockets. Oh my god. Holy cow. That was an amazing rocket blast.
So these guys must move up here in order to get this. Here's Gertz, though. Gertz might be on top of the hab. Nope. Nope, he's goner.
So I can get us a rally. Everybody dead?
Oh, Dayman, yeah, drop shotted by Scarface. Ruckus Nuts. Digging it back up? Maybe? Yeah, he must be trying to dig it back up. Well, they even took down the hab here. So this was the hab. This is, you wouldn't even know. Wait, they're digging it down. Why are they digging it down? What is happening here? Eisenhowers, thanks for the follow. Or the host. The host, thanks for the host.
What are we doing, guys?
We're moving to.
We're gonna go back to the village. They wiped us out when we got in there, but we got a fob cooking and we're taking a striker and we're gonna go back and take.
Fobs don't cook anymore. You have to resupply them.
Oh yeah. So, U.S. is going to have a real difficult time capturing village. Like, they're all on the wrong point. Well, all good. All good, Eisenhowers. All good.
I just marked where their fob is. You have a fob there.
Yeah, this is going to be bad. They were playing it like AAS and not like Invasion. All right. Let's see here. My wife is saying that our internet's broken. And I'm like, oh no. I don't want that. Speedtest.net. My upload's okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, man. All right, Minnie, we'll see you, bud. No, we're in downloads pretty good. All right, I need to restart the thing. Let's hope that my internet doesn't go away. Wireless. All right. Well, we may blow up. So you guys will be right back. I got to fix this for my wife. Let's hope this doesn't blow up. Where we go? One, two, three, click. Am I dead? Are we dead yet? Am I dead? Updating settings.
SL5, you need transport.
Oh, God, don't die. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Oh, God.
Thanks, man.
Don't die!
And
Village just start? Or are they having a rough time?
Are you guys close on Get Village?
Hang on, we're supposed to be attacking Village right now, right? I'm sorry, just the UI is different from what was last patch, so...
We're attacking Village, but they've already got a super...
Alright, well, I've got some TR support here, so...
I don't think we died.
We can no longer spawn there.
Oh no. They can't spawn at ruins anymore. I wonder why that is.
We got a fob down. Gonna need some logistics.
Oh, okay. Got the fob down.
Let's get that logistics truck that's running to outskirts to rotate back to Village.
Oh, shnikes. These guys are stone cold. Look at this.
No, don't give up, don't give up.
Nothing. Dear Lord. Wow. Wow.
What the hell is that?
Benjamin Clark, good to see you. I will notice you. So these guys need a leader, which maybe I can step in and help. And then Stutter. Steam me your 64 ID. Or let me see if I can find it. Steam IO lookup. Look up. The stuttering streamer. No, oh, maybe that's you. The stuttering streamer. I think this is you. All right.
That Lodgy needs to go straight to ruins. Do not go.
We're coming to you. We're taking it to you.
Let's take a look here. Poncho.
What's going on over here, guys? I feel like you guys are having a bit of trouble. You guys know where the Lodgy truck is. I know you do, Jig. This thing's called Lodgy trucks.
I just got here.
Okay, quick reminder, you guys only have 200 tickets, and you guys just keep bringing strikers out.
And I don't know who keeps taking the strikers out, and the MRAPs, don't take any more vehicles out.
Yeah, and you want to cap one cap at a time, so like, that fob and hat are pretty.
This is incredible. I have to give my hats off to FFO right now. Naps Don't Even Trip has switched sides, and he's helping the other team figure out what to do. I've never seen that. Like, I feel, wow. I mean, that's commendable. Very, very commendable. Oh, no. No. This isn't good.
There we go. Get that Lodgy going.
Did we lose our Lodgy?
Oh my god. Don't Even Trip is in admin mode, he is. And they did just lose their Lodgy.
This fob had points. This fob had 400 points.
Me? What is even happening right now? Okay, they have a hab. Here you go.
Dig this shit up. Dig this shit up.
Yeah, Meme Child needs to get...
Just keep meeting the gap at Village, guys.
Wow.
Hey, SL7, SL7. If you go down there, there's enough points to build a hab and an ammo crate and all the things that you need on that fob. So if you put something down there... Then you can get you guys to build it. We should be good to go for that
Seven.
Next attack point.
Wow. That's crazy. Oh, man.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
An IED on your hab, and the IED takes down the hab. Wow, that's crazy. Wi-Fi die. Welcome to the stream. If I didn't say it just now, that was incredible. And then, stuttering streamer, if you are still around. Oh, and there's another one. Another IED takes down the fob to almost nothing. Bill Nye ready. Oh, they're double. This is incredible. Double scouts. Look at what these guys can do. They should be called sappers. Jeez. Yeah, that's incredible. So the double scout is just gonna wreck. If you see the scout, this is the guy you're looking for. Yeah, it got IED'd. They got 30 tickets. I love how you can blow up.
It's not gonna make it, boys.
Oh. Oh, there's horse balls and milk panda. What are you doing? Fourteen tickets left. And there it goes.
Oh, man.
Well
man.
Done.
Jesus Christ.
No, he's not in there anymore. We'll have to find
out. That was a close game.
Dude, they fucked up.
Yeah, they did.
869.
Is everybody under... It was invasion. It was invasion. It was invasion, guys.
Invasion. Everybody should always go to the first point.
Yeah, first point. Invasion.
Yeah, but still.
Oh, man. I came in like a wrecking ball. All right. Let's see what's up next. Oh, man. It's late. Cora Valley AAS V2. I wonder if we're going to change to the Narva. Narva or not.
Again, though, hats off for Naps switching sides. I think that was pretty cool. Eisenhowers, thank you so much for the host. Have a great night, buddy. Sleep. Sleep well. I guess have a great morning. Good times. Good times. Special thanks to Sword Stained for getting... Oh, let me get Airborne Ernesto's information. Airborne Ernesto. Airborne, hit me with your Steam 64 when you have a chance. Is there a shorter version of Twitch.tv? Is there a shorter URL? Twitch shortened URL. Nope, guess not.
I off at the first point. Squad one, make sure you're going hemp. Just drop one guy off at mosque.
Alrighty, and then we'll head over and defend checkpoint.
Thanks, Ernesto. We'll get that tinker. Special props to Airborne Ernesto, who helped me with my modem. I have a wonderful new modem right now, and we haven't had any drops, knock on wood. So, you know, I'll take it.
Who's gonna get these back spots?
I'm getting them surgery.
Alright, I'm gonna go hit him
back up radio. I'm getting one. I'm taking the logic to get a backup radio at
surgery. Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did. Everyone knows I trolled your ass too for the first few seconds.
Yeah, take the other one.
I was like, I think this might be Airborne. Benjamin Clark, I'll notice you again. You only get two. That was hilarious. Do you know anything about these modems? No, I don't know anything. Sorry. I was like, oh, wrong guy. Felipe Marcuzzi, good to see you. How you doing? That was it. I need to lose 50 pounds now, Ernesto. 50 pounds or bust. It's intimidating talking to people. It's intimidating. No, I knew it was you. I knew it was you. That wasn't a guess. I knew. All right, let's take a look. Cora AS V1. Wait. V2. V2 a little bit better. There we go. Oh, well, there you go. So United States doing pretty good getting onto insurgent checkpoint, but they are not rushing hemp farm, which may end up costing them. The Russians moving directly onto hemp, but United States moving for insurgent. Code taking the transport right on through. We had a nice little drop there, and there he loops around and he's going back for more. Oh, but he might bump into, oh man, he might actually spot the enemy transport. We'll see what happens there. Benjamin Clark asking, what's my opinion about net neutrality? As long as my internet works, I'm all for that. Oh, no. Oh, I thought it was my internet.
As long as my internet works, that's all I care about. Right, lately, I've been dealing with some serious issues, man. Squad 4, wow. Placing a rally down south here. Body bags. Oh, but they're going to get up against... This is a... Ooh. Oh my god, Moose taking out Notorious Valone. That's two, one with a permakill. So that's FFO Lieutenant Moose. Oh man. Uh-oh, Great Destroyer DT with the headshot. Here it comes. Nope. Gone. Gnome Chopsky. Higgs, that's a great question. When will they add a minimap view while driving a vehicle in the squad? Would be nice. Holy cats. This means that mortars are up. Now, mortars will be able to take down this HAB with direct hits.
I got you.
Yo, if a mortar fucking does enough damage to this thing, the roof's gonna disappear.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Oh, wow, and they've super fobbed here. Putting Hesco's up.
Hey, remember to dig, keep digging the hab. Repair damage.
Yeah, keep repairing. Oh my.
It's like a new game. Different meta.
I'll get the rest of you inside.
Alright, I'm gonna start rezzing.
Dogger 101, thanks for the follow. Watching T-Rex Raptor.
So, oh, dang it.
Keep moving, KO.
Oh, man.
On the road around, and we can regroup with our squad.
T-Rex Raptor getting road rash. That's a fact. Oh, wow. War Daddy, real close. Look at this.
We'll get a supply on it.
I'll be getting out here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. LARP goes down. They haven't said anything. KO'd in you. Still don't see him. Oh, yikes. That's not good. And T-Rex left in the dust. Whoa, so close. Wow. This is scary. Squad 6, these guys are spawning from south. This is a long way to go. This C guy here. What's he shooting at? I'm sorry, what's that, Higgs? You were saying I needed something? I forget what it is that you're asking me that I needed. I needed something there. Didn't know. Didn't know what that was. Oh my god, this is gonna be a trouncing. I don't like those kind of games.
One, drop a radio down, we'll supply.
Really don't have any place to put it.
When I tried to drop one, it said I was within 400 meters of a radio.
You gotta go over here. There, or up here. One of those two areas.
Oh my god, it's been deconstructed because it's gotten direct hits. So the HAB has been taken down. Nap's letting me know. Oh my lord. Wow, this is the power of mortars, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Did you see that? Wow! Unbelievable. Oh, look at that. Wow. Wow. I think even the door. I guess that was mortars. Still doing it. The tickets, though, 423 to 452. I would have expected this to be an absolute slaughter, but they're still both over 400 tickets. Wow.
It might. I mean, it might not be. Oh, that's a good question there, Snugs, saying they must have a straight dedicated Logi runner for that mortar fob. Let's take a look at where that mortar fob is. I don't know if it's here.
What's going on with search attempt point?
Where? Oh, there's the mortar. There's the Logis. So where is the mortars? Oh, here they are. Wow. Absolute perfect.
What's going on with the checkpoint? What's up with the certain checkpoint?
Opera Corps. What is this? Let's check it out. The Great Stone War.
What's the situation in Insurgent Checkpoint Squad 2?
No idea. We can't get the radio rebuilt. Maybe 30 mil sitting it.
This is like Dragon Force. That's what it reminds me of. I feel like it's going to get... What's happening? What do we got? All right, no copyright. We'll play it. Cletus, I still have horrible FPS. I think they will fix it in V10. Cletus, what's your problem, do you think? Oh, yeah. Lyrics started. Whoops. Can't do that. I hate that. Whatever that is. I would rather do... What is it like? What the hell was that song? There's other ones. I can't do it. I can't do the... I can't do it. Can't do it. In fact, it makes me want to throw up.
I've got my marksman. He's about to kill the guy.
So let's learn from this. If this is happening to you, it means that everything has to happen. You have to get this mortar team down. So,
I want to know what this is. Let's click.
Despacho. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, wait. Is this going to get crazy? Oh. Ooh. I'm liking this. Hey. This guy. Hola. Mi amigos. I have a feeling he's going to get into gutturals. Something's going to happen. It's going to happen. It's beautiful. He's got a good voice. We're gonna get blocked. Copyright block. Something's gonna happen. Despacito. Ernesto. Hablamos español, Ernesto? It's okay, mortars are done, says Laser Bears. Push in. There's Moose and Great Destroyer ready to go. Send them along. Oh, bueno. I don't think I can play this. It's iTunes. All right. Ciao. You do look very Hispanic, Ernesto. The burrito. I think it was the sombrero. That's what gave it away. I was like, dude, I don't even know if I can. I don't know how he gets away with the sombrero, and then the thick mustache. There was. I didn't want to tell you this at the time, but I think there was bits of tortilla in there, and I didn't. I mean, and then you were flying around in a plane. So I mean, it was pretty easy to spot you because it's airborne, Ernesto.
All right, let's see what's happening here, Squad 4. So they
should. Remnants of Old Empire.
Four, your half is gone.
Oh my god. What did Four? Why is Four doing this? No, man. No, Ernesto, I knew it was you. It said Airborne Ernesto on your name tag. It was pretty easy to figure out it was you. Recon Ron, whoa, what version of Minecraft is this? The version where creepers can hit you from very far away on the map. This should be the number one thing the United States is trying to do here. 359 to 399 is still pretty close. But that's when you don't dedicate the entire squad. Wow, they're getting on top of hemp farm. They might switch their targets from insurgent to hemp here. We'll see what happens. And there's the double lodgies supplying this thing. That's crazy. The lodgies are keeping, they just keep sending it. Yeah, I could have swore I hit my, yeah, six will go away. There's a bug with the six key. I'm going to quick write a note. Oh, what do we got here? No. Oh, that blew up. United States is actually, I can't believe how close it is. It shouldn't be this close. Like, it shouldn't be this close at all. 349 to 387 with less than 50 tickets. It feels like United States should be getting their butts handed to them. There we go, 340 to 3. Yeah, no, I don't get it. Anyway, United States have plenty of guys to push over into the point. They can actually probably take hemp farm if they were to do it. Oh, but squad two moving into insurgent checkpoint. They're not going to have enough time. So salt catfish moving in. Oh, whoa. Wait, they've got their fob back up. What?
Maybe.
Oh. There's mortars coming. Oh, they've changed targets. Oh, a lot of team kills going on here. Wow. Good mortar fire. This guy's name is Ruin. Oh, wow. Ruin getting real, real lucky. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at these mortars impacting exactly where he was. Not more than. Oh, there he is. He's on fire. Direct hit. Yeah, United States can totally take hemp farm, but they must move right now because here comes Russia moving into insurgent checkpoint from the north. Salt Catfish leading the charge. And there is the base. Here they're going to be easy pickings in there. Catfish getting behind here. And then there's the rest of them. Yep. So rest of Russia pulling in. FFO Ruckus Nuts, I believe. Click.
Cletus, thanks for the sub on YouTube. I appreciate that. Oh no, number two. This was, I had the metal over on top of my chat when I realized, hey, I haven't read chat in a while, and I moved the metal. So, now I'm here. And Pico's back. Hey, Pico, what's up, Pico? Welcome back to the stream. Baser Lair's trying to take down Wes. Wes has gotten a couple hits on him. Cletus, I do stream often. We've been having some big-time technical problems lately. My internet has been very difficult. Oh no! Swift operations for the evening are over. That's sad. I've just been here on the Total War server, and we are seeing these mortars impact here. So the United States pulling into the building here. And Frank with a double team kill here. Wow. Mortars, incredible. And United States losing the opportunity to move on to hemp. I can't tell. Yeah, Narva is incredible, Sean. What did you think? Pretty amazing. See, these guys, they just need to get in. They are starting to neutralize. There it is, Lazy Shane Man. Mr. Bean's still here. Wow, Medic's wet dream. Oh God, Recon Ron, careful. Recon Ron with some, I can only laugh. But, was there an Anne Frank and I just missed it? I have to see if there was a. There is an Anne Frank. All right. Oh, God. I'm not going to read that one, but it's tasteless. All good, Ron. All good. Shaun of the Dead. It's an interesting mix of open space and tight little courtyard. It's a tight little courtyard. Tight, so tight. Tight like a courtyard. So this is the spread I was expecting. The 279 to 331. It's still not a horrible spread. Like, surgeon check. Tight like a courtyard. And I will, my hat's off to United States holding the checkpoint, but I don't think it's going to be there for long. Their HAB has been shelled out. KO'd you, the only guy left on the point. Oh, nope. Jem Reverick. But he's got to be careful of Tit War Icarus. Oh, we'll go back to Narva, I'm pretty sure. No, Kohat. I'm going to set next map. Oh, I can't. Chat to admin. Oh yeah.
Enemy BTR marked on map. Can we get that Humvee support up on?
So 274 to 322. Oh man. Recon Ron, how often are we try to do every night, but it's been really tricky. Like I said, with this tech crap that's been happening, like I don't even know what I can do right now. So they are replacing the line for my entire block because I've been calling so much. Because I haven't been getting my uploads that I need to get, which
Hopefully everything's looking pretty good now tonight, guys. I'm hoping so. I'm gonna take a look at the stream. Yeah, and I'm in Central Time Zone, so I normally cast from when my kids go to bed, so from 9 to midnight. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I've seen worse looking streams. Bob, yeah, I've been calling him. I even have a couple. Yeah, that's a pretty smooth stream. Yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good about that. Thanks, just a chat.
Somebody screen cap where I'm at. It's fucking glitch.
Oh, where you at, Jig? Where you at?
I'm at fucking insertion checkpoint. This goddamn southeast fucking piece of shit opening. Sorry for my language.
You're fine, dude. Southeast opening? Oh, look at you. Okay. So you can't get up? You can't get up, Jig?
Yeah, I can't get out of here. I can't get... Horseballs, clear the compound. Enemy contacts inside. I can't crouch. Kill yourself. I can't stand.
Friendly's going into the compound.
You can't move. You're totally stuck in there, huh?
I can't. I can't. I don't even know what I'm just... It's rebar.
Yeah, it's got to be the rebar. I don't know how you got stuck in there.
Cover me, cover me.
Let's see if we can do it. He must be sacrificed. I'm going to get a screenshot of this.
For another
quick.
Fucking round of mortars.
Hey, somebody shoot me in the head.
Show him mercy.
They can't care.
I'm going to heal, please.
Wait, you're
Frost,
stuck in there?
In the
Dave
head.
Says, hate that
yeah,
corner. I've been stuck there so
been,
many times.
Been,
oh, my God.
Cold as fuck, dude.
All right, get a medic on him.
Suicide console.
Get a medic on him.
Thank you, Doc.
Yeah, then it takes me a minute and a half to spawn. I gotta get a new rally down.
Are we gonna get... No, we defended. They cast.
Guys, be careful that you might get mortared to hell, so be careful.
We need some transport. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you,
Doc.
We might get
them?
Mortared, guys, you hear?
Sorry. Sorry about that.
You still stuck?
Fuck it. It still didn't get me out.
Oh no.
I figured that would have helped him.
just BAM! That's sad. He just ended it. Just he's just like, yeah, that's that. Just cold blooded medic. You're a cold-blooded snake, looking into my eyes. He was so ready to shoot him. Triage says match game 72. See you next Tuesdays here. With Rick Sanchez. You know what I haven't seen? These guys haven't used... I haven't seen... Riflemen use their. Yeah, let me do it. Oh man, naps don't even trip. Oh, bloop. Off there. Sandbags can't melt steel mortars. Oh wow, Winnie the Pew and Monkey Allen goes down from Ruckus Nuts. Ruckus in a really good spot here. Oh man, taking out horse balls.
Oh,
horse balls. He ain't choking on any of those. Ruckus Nuts says there's only room for these nuts. Franz though. So U.S. still holds Hemp Farm. It's very close. These are the closest games I've ever seen lately, which I'm glad. I'm glad things are making it close because I am not a big fan of this one-way cap stuff. Also, make sure, guys, if you aren't aware, looks like Squad Ops is casting right now. You definitely want to check out Squad Ops on Twitch. They have probably the best squad stream.
Enemy mortar is marked on the map. Mortar radio marked on the map.
And we are on total war. Total war, Stab Stabbies. So you should have admin cam here, I believe. If not, Swordstain's been very good about a bunch of stuff. And, oh my god, look at all these. This is not where I would want my Humvee. When I see two other. That's why! When I see two other freaking Humvee carcasses here, it means maybe this isn't the spot. Yeah, Stabs, I do want to showcase a couple more servers tonight, but right now we are still on this one. We are going to do one more Narva, so Narva should be coming up next. Yep, Narva AAS V1 is next. 184 to 240. And I think Russia is taking back Hemp Farm. Absolutely, that is the case.
Fucking die immediately after you say it.
Jesus Christ.
Don't blame me for getting shot in the head.
Oh, on the roof, on the roof.
Boys on the roof. I said, get down. He said, get down. We both fucking got shot in the head.
Yeah.
Killed him, killed him, killed him. Kill Marksman down, Marksman. Immediate.
Do we have a medic that's near or no?
Yeah,
I'm down. I'm the.
Yeah.
I'm a medic.
LARP.
No, oh, okay, good.
Medic, boy.
Oh, God.
Man. I think he's healing you, so just don't give up, guys.
Yeah, it won't.
Unless you're not gonna fuck you.
Oh, US not gonna give up without a fight here.
Guys, we are still taking more fire. I'm sure there's nothing anything you can do.
We're taking the infantry fob down right now. That was firing two mortars at you.
Oh, yes, Jig! Jig taking down the mortars. This is good. They are there, cleaning them out. In fact, they should be able to. Oh, wow.
We got one mortar. The radio is about to go down.
Thank you, SL2.
Very well done. BTR. It's the B Team Raiders, I believe. B Team Raiders Sager. Oh, my gosh. And they're just.
Hey, we got behind. Hold up, friendly behind us.
Horse balls. He's a little late to the party. Nope. Lazy Sandman, I believe. Lazy Shane Man. Lazy Shane Man. With a 30mm. Oh ho 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 man. Do they see him? They don't. Here we go. Oh my lord! Sager evaporated. But he's blocked himself in. Ho 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 ho! He won't be able to move past this thing. I don't think he's going to be able to fit through. Oh, another set of mortars here. Oh god, and they can reach just as far. Oh my lord. Can do Cran and FFO Spooky. Headbanging. Now we're starting to see that ticket. That's 100 tickets now. 105 to 209. Higgs says, check my messages. Okay, Higgs. Check my messages. Which messages? There's a lot of messages. Whispers? I don't see Twitch. Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't see anything. I see that's from a while ago. There's dice. Nope. And Glore is saying, hope your tech issues get fixed. I don't see anything. Did you send me something, Higgs? I don't see it.
Johnny Omaha.
Oh, there
the
he is. There he is. How you doing there, Stabbies?
I'm doing good, man. Finally in.
Oh,
so I'm going to play a bit of this until my mate comes on, and then I'm going to be playing PUBG because I have a tournament tomorrow.
Oh, you have a tournament tomorrow?
Yeah. I get some practice in, yeah.
Oh,
it's
man.
Australian, like Twitch Australia tournament. So,
dude,
meme there.
It's going to be incredible. Well, I'm going to try to stay
I'm
up.
I'm in with you right now.
Yeah, all right, sweet, sweet. Well, this was a game of games. We saw mortar fire and how important mortars are now, what they can do, and they can completely eviscerate a HAB. Oh. It says delayed.
My hair is very crazy today.
God. Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
Well, let's see. Let's see how you're doing here.
I'm fixing it.
I'm gonna go eliminate the orchard radio.
It's this side part. It looks real weird.
I'm gonna put you up on stream. Oh, Twitch, stab stabbies. Let's see what you look like. Let's see how you looked. Hey, it's my 2-month anniversary, by the way.
Why is my WoW not working? That's because it's not on this scene.
You look good, Stabbies. Why are you looking so damn good on stream?
Wow.
GD. Look at how good you look.
Wait, you see not what?
Whoa. Now we're Wow. There he goes.
What do you mean it's a 2-month what?
It's my 2-month anniversary.
For streaming?
Share. Hooray, let Stabbies know it's your 2-month anniversary. Share.
Oh! Oh, I made this for you!
2 months.
Johnny Omaha! Going in with a sweet 2-month summer!
There we go.
Oh my goodness! Bloody Johnny Omaha! Thanks so much, Johnny. Appreciate it.
Well, this is good. Higgs, this is good stuff. I'll have to play that later.
Yes, Rex, I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt. I bought one yesterday, I'm trying it out.
It looks very...
At least it gets rid of eyes on my very weird haircut.
It looks very nice. Looks very nice. So...
I'm gonna be online. That's weird, Max. Alright. So...
Yeah, Russia and United States are arguing over who is supposed to own hemp farm. And yeah, I don't think they can find any kind of real rules here. Currently 79 tickets to 169.
We're getting close. They put up a new
Oh wow, yeah, we're the ticket count though is insane. Also, I'm not showing the game.
Oh no. Candu Cran with an insane amount of team kills.
Oh no, is there mortars?
Yeah. Oh yeah, the mortars have been wrecking everything.
Oh no.
In fact, Candu may even get banned if he keeps this up. So 73 tickets. The striker is now out. Oh, row code. No. Oh my gosh, Ruin pops out. He's in the gun. Oh my god, what's gonna happen? Grenade! Why wouldn't you just underhand a grenade? Oh, there, that happened. Now they need to move out of here. Always underhand a grenade. Yeah, my six key totally worked. So United States recapturing Hemp Farm. Wow, this is another super close game, 85-118.
Pretty banging math, pretty banging. I'm just waiting for the next game so I can show it off.
Squad 106, can you get the Hemp Farm?
We will be doing Narva next map, just for you, Stabbies.
Take down the radio now, moving up to Orchard.
Red Rocks 655. Everyone enjoying the new update?
Pushing it.
Yeah. Not enough mortars, says AUG. Naps don't even trip has gotten behind enemy lines. Oh, and he's going to dig the hab from on top of the shovel, but he's bleeding. He's got a bandage. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I realize I'm on the wrong leash shade. There we go, chat. Now you can see stuff way easier. More mortars? Gotcha. Praying.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Wants to team kill people again.
I can't believe this.
79-90.
Wow, that is... Wow. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Wow. What Naps is doing. Is he shooting through? Oh, he's got a gun. Shooting
what is he
straight
doing?
Through. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do they know?
No, oh, they have no idea.
What?
No. They have no idea.
Outlaw.
They have no idea.
He just killed Outlaw that was on top of the. Oh, no.
Oh, there he goes.
That was bad. Outlaw was above him, shooting at him, and got. You got like little turned on. Little turn on there. This is a nice little like block off here. Now I really want to see in an update, in a future update, like placements not be super annoying to place down. They can somewhat clip into things and be fine.
Yeah.
It's like moment. It's horrible.
It's very difficult. Yeah, you have to make sure that everything's in the perfect spot.
It just takes too long.
I got a link in the chat for Recon Ron on YouTube asking, what's the Twitch link to this? And it's a lot easier for me to just send it to everybody. And then Kendall Roney, good to see you in chat. Thanks for joining us with a brief nod. I'll take it. Brief nod. Glorious Vallone. Red Rock saying, I'm glad they made Rifleman relevant again, which we have not seen the sandbag. Oh, the sandbags. Jeez, these mortars. I'm telling you. Oh, here it is. Russia back on. And they've taken Hemp Farm. Russia capping Hemp Farm. 41-99. This is something.
Oh, hey, It's gonna be a hot battle. That's what we're seeing right now, Johnny. Hot battle, hot combat.
What do you see in there, Stabbies?
I'm seeing... Oh, perfect. I don't know if I should say this on your stream. This guy's name. Someone with a C using the auto rifle.
Oh, see you next... See you next Tuesday. See you next Tuesday.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, he has been...
Spraying down the field.
I mean, this guy, see you next Tuesday. I want to say he's been sloppy. you know, just kind of loose. He's been playing real loose. See you next Tuesday. Loose and sloppy. You know, he needs to tighten up a little.
I don't have a life, just got LAT'd by my... Wow, the names in the server are particularly careful. Whoa, this...
Mr. Sister Fister? Yeah, that's a good one. It's a good one. It's horrible.
34 to 15, they put it around!
Oh my god! What?
What?
What did they blow up?
I don't know. It must be the vehicles in the process. Look at all the vehicles. All the US vehicles that are just blown up on this side.
Oh, I think they blew up a BTR or something.
They have to have, yeah.
Hey,
I mean,
but
what?
Again.
There's so much. You're on 90.
Wow, 40, but like, they've got a striker right here. Arcalypse Kaju. Oh my gosh, 29 to 13. If they can get down, this should be the striker.
Wow,
should be 28 tickets. If they could blow up this striker. Oh, what's Great Destroyer's trying to put down his sandbag? He might be trying to blow up or flip this striker.
Oh, dude.
He's got it down. Let's see what's going to happen here. Oh, Drupal.
That's one. That sandbag going up.
It's 20 tickets to 10 tickets. This is another crazy close match here on Total War.
Sandbags are too far away. Yeah, he's digging him down.
Oh, man.
Oh.
How are we doing at half?
20 to 8. 20 to 8. 19 to 8. They're trying to flip it to light it on fire. 19 to 7.
Yeah.
15 to 6.
Whoa!
There it is. It got some air there. They're flipping it over. They want it to get on fire. Oh, it landed back on its fore like a cat. 14 to 5. They're not going to blow this up. They got to hustle here. 13 to 2. It could be all over for Russia. Let's see what happens. 13 to 1. That's it. United States Army wins with 12 tickets. 12 tickets.
You boys did a really good job. Nice work.
Wow.
Crazy.
And I was over here earlier saying, oh, don't worry, guys. There's only a couple tickets left and we win by 12.
Guys were on 490 and pushed it away. I don't know how you fucking flipped it, but it was amazing.
Jigs all those
enemy radios down. Three enemy radios down.
That was insane, dude.
That was incredible.
Oh god.
Stabbies, tell us about the next map.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome into Squad. Next map is Nava AAS B1, the newest map in 9.6. Updates for Squad. It is amazing. So many different map points, flags, soccer field, you name it, it's in there. There's a castle. There are no dragons yet. Who knows? But there's also smoke chimneys. So
that's right.
Cool.
And, you know, we also have a great... an announcer friend of ours that loves to basically talk about Narva, Smokestack Johnson.
Oh.
He's got a very...
Hey, guys, it's Smokestack Johnson.
Hey, Smokestack Johnson, how you doing today?
Oh, what's up, Johnny? I'm good. I'm actually going to play this game today.
Oh, Smokestack. What? So you get so Smokestack, you have to spend a lot of time in your barometric chamber to keep your voice so low. They're letting you out to play on Narva today.
Yeah, but I'm gonna let my boy Stavis play it though.
Oh yeah,
maybe I'll play it. Who knows? I think my squad's gonna get real pissed off at me if I use my deep voice though.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. I don't know if I would do that. I think that they would be like, I can't understand you, because Smokestack, you operate on another level.
Yeah.
The human beings normally wouldn't be able to hear, but because you're here on the stream.
Yeah. Alright, well, Stabby's come back, mate.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Oh,
appreciate
thanks.
Stabby's
there you go.
Do you want to play?
Oh, do I want to play?
Yeah.
You want to play?
Shall I SL?
Oh, we could play a game. You want to play a game?
I don't know. I kind of want to just show off the map, you know? Like,
I want to play a game.
I don't know.
I kind of want to play. I mean, it's... I don't know.
Do you want to go striker to striker? Like,
I would
just,
be...
Like,
I would just be a... I would just be a Lodgy driver.
Let's go striker. You and me. You gun. I'll drive. Or the other way around.
No, dude. We have to have Lodgies up because no one knows how to put Lodgies up.
No, let's do it. Let's do it. Two max. Jump on my squad. Ready?
Oh, God. What are you going to... We need Lodgies.
Let's go. Two max.
Oh, God.
Yes!
Oh, Notorious got it.
Bastard.
Oh,
it's
you
locked.
You didn't lock it. No, you didn't lock it. There you go.
Bastard!
Oh, sorry, guys.
Down here.
Oh, I feel bad.
Down here. There we are.
Boom. Well.
All right, lads. We're going to be taking one striker. We'll take the most northern striker. That's cool.
All right, you're talking to me, huh? Oh, wait, you're talking to the squad.
I'll tell them the squad leads. All right, Jordy, let's spawn in, mate. Let's take that striker.
Go. Clear the door.
I need to radio my squad.
Most northern striker, Johnny.
This is the north.
Actually, we can just talk.
Yeah.
It's just you and I.
Yeah,
this
we can just,
perfect.
This, just talk. Which one are you at?
Shit. This one. Here.
You were late to the party. All right.
Do you want to drive because of lag?
Yes, I'll drive.
Alright, let's do it, boy. Let's do this. I haven't seen it, T, because I'm streaming.
Where are we going?
Stop real quick. I have the spawn bug.
Oh, no, you have the spawn bug.
Yeah. Alright, I'm in. Go.
What do we
do? Let's just roll out. Let's have some fun.
Let's take... Well, we gotta take Alpha.
You know the map.
I don't know the map. I don't know the map at all.
Yeah, we'll come and help with Alpha.
I mean, one of us is going to have to get out. Oh, no, Stabbies. I don't think I can fit.
Oh, Johnny. No, we can do it.
Right,
you just gotta believe.
Yeah! Nope.
It's from yesterday.
Nope.
I don't know what it was.
Can't do it. Oh, a little closer this time. Come on.
You're on the wrong side. Back up.
Everything's fine.
Back up, Johnny. It's fine. Back up. And then left a little.
Oh.
We have to back up fully, I think, or just not go this way.
Maybe we shouldn't go this way.
You're about to off. No, okay, you're not. Thank God.
All right. Everything's fine. So that's a thing.
Off in, lad. If you want to jump in, we'll move you somewhere. Actually, stay here. We'll just stay here.
Are we in the cap zone?
Yeah, we are. We were in the cap zone the whole time.
Well, we need to cap it, dude.
We are about to.
Are we?
Yeah, look.
We got it.
Yeah.
All right, get in, Milky.
He's in.
I'm in.
All right, let's go.
Does Jam, how's it going? Welcome in.
Hey, I'm watching your stream.
Nice. Welcome, Milk.
Both of us.
All right, let's loop around.
Yeah. I went through the pipe just now.
I will join a squad by the squad.
We're gonna do a little loop around.
Alright.
Whose vehicle is that? That is ours, I think.
I don't think so.
Isn't it? There's a Hero Lodgy close to us.
It's not that close. 9.6 is out here in Maru. It is out. I want to probably go down this way. Further.
Sledgehammer.
They've got a 30
somewhere. Chat.
let's go over that.
Am I missing some hidden meme? Me and Teddy?
I don't think so. We're just... Ooh-wee!
It's been so used to I can hear you on the stream.
So used to squad.
Sorry, Milk. I love you.
The other one.
I love you, too.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
Where's that 30? We gotta find that 30.
Yeah. Oh, another one of these stupid walls, is it?
It's gonna be fine. We gotta find that 30.
Oh,
it's like
Johnny,
it's like right over here.
Walls.
Gotta find it. Scanning for that 30?
Yeah, trying.
It's there, and it's looking...
If someone can mark where the 30 is, that'd be sweet. We'll try to take it out.
Oh, wait, that's their spawn in front. Oh, no. Is that their spawn? No.
Benny Mill's dead.
Is it?
Yeah, apparently. Apparently!
We could probably get a fob or something. Oh, what? Why am I? Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Sledgehammer. Billy, I normally play with anti-aliasing on, but I do not for streaming. Because it's too soft. I need everything I can get. Anti-aliasing.
What is that doing it?
It makes things softer. How we doing?
I don't see anything. Right now. We could possibly put a fob down somewhere.
It's way too far away. We get a rally
down. Where do you want to put it down?
I mean...
Oh, yeah, we should rally it.
You want to put it, get a rally?
Yeah.
Rally, quick. Let's get it back in.
Wait. Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Malk, are you in? There he's in.
We're popping a rally. We're popping a rally.
Okay, go.
Oh, I got a bloody spawn point thing again, and I just got run over by...
Oh, what? What?
It's the bug. It's like the stupid bug where it's like, oh, hey, let's put a spawn point screen.
Oh, yeah. We don't want that.
New map. Yes. Next maniac. Nava! 1 point... No, not
1 point. 9.6. 9.6, yeah.
It's Nava. It's beautiful.
Alright, we're just gonna...
Oh, that's right, Xavier. I'll be playing later on.
Get behind him. We're gonna get all sneaky behind him.
Trying to remember how to play this game, playing PUBG all the time.
Whoa.
I saw that, yeah. There was a weird little bump.
Yeah. A little laggy. Lag spike.
Sledgehammer!
You see anything? Watch.
Nope.
Watch.
Seeing nothing right now. Where are we? Oh, we're getting close though.
Oh, yeah, I hear BTR. They're to the left. They're to the left somewhere.
Yeah, I hear a BTR over there.
See anything?
Still nothing right now. Move over there.
Oh, there's definitely something.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on over there.
Yep.
Oh, to my right.
Oh,
oh god. Oh god.
MTLB, right.
Yep, get ready, get ready.
I see him in vehicle.
Get, yeah.
MTLB.
There he is, right in front of us. Booyah. Keep hitting him.
Stop.
Beautiful. All right, let's go back to base.
Yep.
You're welcome.
Nice job, Milk.
Double check if anyone's near it. How are you on?
We're doing
health?
Pretty good. We're actually doing really good on health.
Nice.
Hold it, I'm gonna be Famoy! Famous! Milk, is that you? Is Famous Milk holding? I don't know who's who. Milk, are you holding?
Yes.
You are famous. Oh, we got something in front of us here.
You talking to me?
gonna have somebody in front of us here.
Oh yeah, no worries, man. We can get a pub down here if you want. We can't really go back to our rally at the moment if you want us to go back there.
We could totally get a fob down here. We could totally get a fob.
Let's do it here. Let's do it here. Totally. We're gonna put it down here. You can actually flank it pretty easy.
Oh, they're here.
This guy! Behind us!
Oh my god, where is
that? He's behind us. Behind us.
I killed him. There's gonna be more though. I got a bandage.
Oh, dude, when you right click, it now brings it up on the left hand side.
Oh, I don't know about that. We gotta get.
That's interesting.
We gotta get our fob down, like, right now. Stabbies, are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, no, okay, we gotta leave.
And you're not a medic. Jeez.
Nope.
Why?
I'll spawn on the rally, though. I'm gonna spawn on this rally, so we can just put a fob down here.
Okay, sounds good.
My game does not like this, or my PC does not like this map.
Oh, it plays real nice for me.
Yeah, they just put a fob down up there. It's pretty far out, but...
I myself is on medium, and it does not like it.
Yeah, I'm doing...
I have 6 seconds.
Ultra.
How you doing, Megan?
I do that for most maps.
Ooh-wee.
Hey.
There's Stabbies.
Which states
smoke.
I'm trying to take spot. F4, there you go.
There we go.
We may actually get a repair station up here. I have this freaking thing. Give me a sec. Stop real quick. The thing again. We may possibly get a repair station back here.
Are you within range?
Can we get the go-ahead for... Can I get a repair station down here, if that's all good? Sweet.
What is Squad 4 doing?
Come dig.
What is Squad 4 doing? Can we figure out what the hell Squad 4 is doing?
I built a repair station. It didn't even use any... Oh, there you go. It's just lag. Come and build this, Johnny.
Okay.
Hey, Milt. Come and build this repair station behind us.
Where are the sticks? I don't see the sticks.
Should see him.
I'm gray. Everything's real dark.
I just ran myself over.
Where's the sticks?
Come with me. Here.
Oh, there they are.
Hey, Bud Evil. Yeah, dude. 9.6 hype. Pretty keen for it. Being a transport squad? No, we're being a striker squad. Milk, do you wanna dig that, dude? Dig that with Johnny.
Dig what? Dig where?
Over here.
Oh, okay.
If you want, you can join my squad, man. Just let me know. Make you room.
It won't let me still.
What is Squad 4? I don't wanna know what Squad 4 is doing.
Alright, join it now. Alright, we'll mute up, cause Milk's gonna be in our squad.
There we go.
Alright, sweet.
What is Squad 4 and 5? You guys gotta get on Charlie Point. Can you tell them to get on Charlie Point here? Stabbies, let me drive. Oh, whoa. Oh, you got it. Get yourself reloaded.
Yeah. Literally, Squad 4 and 5 aren't even talking right now. Like, I told him to get over there. Hopefully they are, but I don't even know where 5 is. Where's 5?
Nubius Maximus, this is the new map. This is Narva. A lot of fun.
Alright,
we're good. We're totally good, I think.
Yep, I'm ready. What's up, Mike? How's it going, boy?
Alright,
Mike, there's an update, dude.
Alright, Stabbies. You feel me? We're gonna go behind this BTR on the bridge.
Yeah. It takes longer to move your gunner now.
You're gonna look left. Should be just up here on the left.
Here. I don't see it.
It's very dark. Oh, come on.
I got a question. Are y'all talking to each other on like freaking Skype or something? Because I cannot hear y'all.
Yeah,
it's
we're
just good right now. It's all good right now. Right now.
Ah, I was confused.
Yeah, sorry, Milk. All right, we're gonna come up right behind this guy, theoretically, to the left.
Don't see him yet. Hear him. Still shooting. Nade's going off at it, but I don't see it yet.
I don't think it's up there anymore.
There's a lodgy there. Is that ours? That's not our lodgy. And it's full.
Are you sure?
Want me to destroy it? Yeah, to the right.
Where is it? To the right?
Got, oh, wait. Stop. People there.
This is not a good spot to be.
Yeah, no.
We need to get on Charlie.
It's people. Yeah, let's keep going.
Oh, there's a hab on Charlie. We should be able to take out the FOP. Oh, these
shoot.
Top 30. We're still good.
Hell?
We're still good. Oh, we're not good now.
Oh, God. Nah.
Move. That's gone.
That's
so
insane.
The 30 is way up there. The 30's by Bravo. Yeah, 30's at...
Let's get people off that hab, guys. Squad 4, I don't know what you're doing still. We don't need you over there. Even though it's all cool and all. Literally has no point in this game. Don't know what he's doing. That's horrible. Oh, go main again.
Get another vehicle.
Should we get Striker or MRAP?
It's Striker. MRAP. Right. We got wrecked. So.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'll be a medic.
Yeah, I'm keen to see Albarash as well, but Nava, I really actually just want to record this as well.
All right, Milk, let's see what we got here. Doing another striker.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna take down that 30 millimeter.
Johnny, why do you always pick the worst things to run through?
Huh? Like a thread.
Johnny!
Like a needle in
Johnny,
a thread.
It's not gonna work.
No, it's totally gonna work.
No.
Sir, have you been drinking?
Everything's fine. So the striker should just be up ahead on the right. Oh, it may have just blown up. Or they blew something else up.
Squad 4 finally doing something different.
Oh, there it is.
It's
here.
30 mil sound.
They're right in front of us. Like 140. 140, 150. I got eyes on. He's looking at us. He's about to light us up.
Oh, I see it. Is that it?
No. 150. 150.
I literally don't see it.
Oh, wait. Maybe this is it. Flaming on fire here. There it is. At the corner. It's coming out right now.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
There you go. Beautiful. Good job.
30 mil dead. Nice. Yeah, I was really confused. I was like, oh, in front. Is that front? No, it's enemy. BTR in front. It's flaming. It's behind that little shed. I can't see it.
Forget it. Are you sure that's not a...
He's moved.
I don't. I think that's just an element.
No, it's different. He's moved. There wasn't a BTR. I think he's moved right. Possibly this road or the one behind. Don't, Yeah, let's not go in the cities though, because RPGs and buildings are just horrible.
You can spray. You know, you can spray stuff.
Yeah. Gonna guess left. Oh. There's bodies left, but that's the enemies. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I can't aim.
Alright.
I can't aim! Got it! It takes forever to aim in this game now! Oh my goodness. You literally can't aim in this game anymore. Like, move the
thing. We're not doing so good. We gotta get back to base for a repair. We're gonna get back to base for a repair. Survive. Man, I am catching everything.
Yeah, there's literally no way you can like move your stuff anymore. It's so slow. I don't know what they've done. They made it insanely slow.
Survive! Survive!
I know, me too, Just. Me too.
Dang, your friends as well. I'm trying to friend you because you're awesome.
You're probably.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, there you go.
Thanks. Nice. Is my. Who's friends. My friends list is full?
Yes.
Oh. Sad face.
Yeah, it's literally taking me so many flicks.
Oh, no, Dave. That's not good.
Taking me so many flicks to even move, like, 180. Let's see how many flicks it takes.
Adjust your mouse, dude. Dave, you might have to...
Even with that, it doesn't. Yeah. It's literally, like, built into the game. I put mine up all the way sensitivity.
Oh, man. Dave, you might have to change your settings, too. So... sometimes you might be
one,
on...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5... About 5 or 6 flicks.
Wait, but what are you doing? What's your mouse sensitivity at? Did you change it?
It doesn't change yet. Even if I change it to full
DPI, it still doesn't move.
It's like built into the game.
In game though, if you change it in game.
Oh, possibly, but I don't want to do that.
Okay.
It's gonna take real weird.
Don't do
it. It'll wreck my aim.
All right, I think we're 5 seconds out.
What's up, Versa? How's it going? I think you can turn it faster if you zoom in. Don't think so. I think it's kind of the same. It just kind of looks like it, I think.
Two 268 tickets. This is not good.
Oh my god. Just watching us spawn.
We're dead.
That's silly.
Where was it?
He's watching us spawn.
Like, where was he though?
Get out of spawn.
Where was he?
I think he's at marker. He's at ass now.
Oh yeah.
30 mil on marker now.
Okay. Well, we can spawn back at base, I guess.
That's a bit sketchy to spawn camp.
Well, but that. Could we have seen him?
No.
You don't think so?
He was literally waiting. He was literally waiting in a building.
There we go.
Watching spawn.
No wonder I can't see Jack. My restream, dude. Turn off.
Sick of this.
Turn off your no.
I'll be
stab
back
it.
Like freaking 2 seconds.
All right, Bill. You gotta
I'm gonna get in the vehicle with you.
Turn off your reshade. You'll be able to see a lot better. Because my reshade.
Yeah,
is...
now I can't claim because one destroyed within 8 minutes.
Oh.
Because he spawned him to us.
Yo, I'm going to wait for something to spawn. 2 seconds.
I don't think we can claim another one.
Yeah, 1 minute until we can.
Just wait here. Be back in like 2 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a bitch.
Well, I couldn't see anything because my reshade was set to too dark.
Yeah.
Which is dumb. See, look at that. I lost. Oh my god, all the fidelity I lose. Wow.
We should honestly just go for. Could go next time. We should go for the.
We need anti-tank.
Go straight south. We go straight south.
Yeah, we need AT.
I'll unlock.
We don't have an AT.
Wish I could change the squad name. But oh. Yeah, it's a bit of a meme.
I would rather us do logistics next game.
I might be switching over next game.
Oh, to PUBG?
Yeah.
Alright. Still. Well. Striker here.
We can go Logi now if you want.
No.
Sure?
Yeah, we're screwed. Ruin's gonna
milky,
take the Striker.
Do Logis.
No, we'll wait till next game.
Striker or MRAP?
Matt V.
Even slower.
Merc, get in. All right, Milk's gone.
Yeah, he's gone. Okay.
Wow, it's hard to see.
Yeah.
Wow. You can see though. Oh my.
Let's go straight south. Let's go south. Men need to just walk in, man. And then spawn on rally.
We'll get you next time here, Milk. It's just kind of a crazy game.
Sure. I'm not enjoying that 30 mil shit.
It's fine, Stavis. We could have seen it, but our reshade made it that we couldn't see it.
Nah, not the reshade. I can easily see stuff like that. It's just the
then we need to move. We need to move slower.
It's the sensitivity. It's real bad now.
Yeah, then we need to move slower, so that you can creep up and then get the angle you want. Oh, we're getting attacked at Bravo.
For some reason we have Squad 4 all the way over near Delta.
No way.
Oh,
wow.
Just died.
Oh, you know
up.
What? We could move in on Charlie.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. We'll just take this thing into Charlie.
Please follow De Laurentiis. Sure. Right, yeah, next game. Gonna be switching out.
Oh.
Not capping here, I don't think. Oh yeah, we're not even in it.
Oh, is it possible that the turret moves faster while it's stationary?
Nah.
Okay.
Well, it moves faster if it's not like being, because it moves with the vehicle. So if the vehicle's moving against the way I need to turn, then it's obviously gonna.
Matt,
be
are you still here? Matt, are you alive or no?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay,
I'm alive.
One second. I gotta get this guy.
Oh.
Oh god, we're taking hits.
And that's it. Yeah.
Yeah, be careful. I got sniped from somewhere, but I'm not sure exactly where.
Alright.
We're probably gonna get that second hit. Oh, that's the second one.
Yeah, Stabby's. I saw him. I don't know if I killed him there.
Stabby's, you gotta get out. We're gonna go up. Pretty sure. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Wow, the timer.
Just had to check that out, just to be sure.
Yep. And I'm dead.
Yep.
Yeah,
yep.
I'm not feeling this right now. I'm not doing well.
All
right,
Stabbies, don't worry.
I'm gonna head out.
It's a great game. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I know. It's just mindset right now. All right. Good.
Okay, Bubby. Well, I love.
I'll see you soon.
I love you. Your hair looks so good.
Yeah. See you soon, dude.
All right, peace. Alright, Milk. It's just me and you, bud.
Okay. I don't know where to run to. I'm gonna run to the rally.
Yeah, actually go to Bravo.
Bravo, okay.
Yep, I'm gonna try to get there. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. It's pretty bad.
Sorry.
You're good, man. Where's this 30, guys? Where's this 30? Where's my lats? Careful, there's a 30. Smoke. Smoke. Smoke, guys. Smoke.
I can't tell.
Lat ready. Get ready, lat.
Yeah, there's an enemy track vehicle. I can't tell what it is. Hey, the 30's right next to me. The 30's right next to me.
Nice. All right, we need lats.
No, you, as Americans, you gotta rush Charlie.
Yeah,
great
for sure.
Great positioning in that building.
MTLB over to the west.
Woo. First time playing the map, so this is gonna be yours.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Where my lats at?
We're in golf ball armor over here. We're doing the best we can.
80, 80, 80, 80, 60, 60, 50, 50.
This is the first time in the map.
Ooh, that sucked. Ouch. Good try, Milk.
GG, boys.
Good try.
Yeah, hey, I'm a go. Yeah. You should clear off your friends list in front of me. I'm watching your stream, though.
All right, man, I'll catch you on stream. I got to figure out who's all in my friends list and start making some cuts, sounds like.
All right, see ya.
All right, thanks, Milk.
You're welcome.
All right. So that was crazy. That was not a close game. And yeah. We'll just pretend that never happened. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. All right. That was glitched. That shouldn't have been glitched. Oh, we got a disconnect. A lot of disconnects. 3036. Okay, well, maybe not. Your team sucks. Hmm. 122 deaths, but 424 tickets. Yeah, that's interesting. Yeah. Oh, tickets higher on that layer. I didn't think so, but maybe. That's got to be it. All right. Well, I'm gonna bop out of here. And let's see what else we got here today. What else we doing? Narva, Albazra. Oh man, is it Wednesday night? It's Wednesday night. Oh, God, I got work tomorrow. Shiza. I'm trying to figure out what I'm Croatian nation invasion. All right, I'm gonna have to call it because of work. Tomorrow. Sad face. Sad face. All right. Well, this is exciting. 9.6 officially out. Thanks for joining us, guys. My name's Johnny Omoth. Thanks to Stab Stabbies. Thanks to Eisenhower's for the host. Stab Stabbies joined us tonight. We got a little bit of Hanick. My kids were here. That was fun. We started a little early as well. So, yeah. We started like 2 hours earlier than we should have. That's crazy. Well, thanks for being here, guys, and special thanks to the brave men and women of the United States Armed Forces. For us playing squad, it's just a game, but for them putting their life on the line, it's the real deal. So we want to say thank you, active duty. Thank you, reserves. And especially thank you, veterans, for your service and your sacrifice. Oh, Holden, I love you. Thanks, Kendall. Oh, man. All right, the squad stream salutes you guys. It's the 07 in chat as our main man Wi-Fi die already threw his in. Let's see if who we want to... Cartoon Matt, who's this guy? I like him. Because he says, even more squad. Goddamn, this game is awesome. Authorization error while retry in progress. Okay, maybe not. Alright, nope, we're not giving it to Matt. Squad Nightmare with the Real Life Brothers. Let's see what the Real Life Brothers are.
One guy. I'm going for it. I'm going to try and secure you.
I mean, unless you want to stare at the sandbag, that's cool.
I'm blocked by walls. I can't get out.
And I mean, that BTR is right around the corner where my body's at.
These guys look interesting. Oh, that's me. I was like, well, who's this guy also with the new mode? Oh, it's me, yeah.
Look, he did it again.
There's one down the road.
Yo, we're taking shots from the east.
We'll give it
to
Dulk Morrow. Dulk Morrow. He's part of the squad streamers community.
Never mind, I came with an A.
So I dig that. Well, tell Dulk we say hi. And he's got 59 followers, so feel free to give a follow. All right, guys, have a great night. Thanks for being here.
Oh, man, overkill.